put your hands up, put your fucking hands up, put your hands up, put your fucking hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, up, put your fucking hands up. Put your hands up, put your fucking hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, 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 put your fucking hands up.
Oh, We'll be right back. Maserati, be a sucky pop. It's time for the Moose House Show. Here comes the man's name is a Moose. They don't make a shirt that fits him loose. Sit in his chair and he plays games, showing every single person he's got no shame. We never know how things will go, so we tune in to the Moose House Show. Now you should hear what Moosey say. You should live in a Moosey way. You should know the Moose House Show. Sometimes he farts over the air. Sometimes he watch rap build a chair. Sometimes he watch him drink a Coke, chew at the rats and end up in smoke. Sometimes he gives away his cash. Sometimes we watch the Moose Show crash. But that's okay, it's not every day. We'll still go and watch the Moose House Show. The Moose House Show. See the moose is with the mouse. Don't try to figure the logistics out. I'm just guessing there's lots of lube. The mouse, she likes those moose man moves. He's kind of tubby, but that's okay. So damn manly, he turned Marky gay. Now you should hear the moose he say. You should live in a moosey way. You should know the moose. Sometimes a moose shows special guests, but most of them won't show their breasts. If they do, it's for union pride. But if they don't pay their dues, well, moose can let that slide. And if we get to watch the moose get wrecked, still don't want to know what's under that desk. Does he own pants? Well, nobody knows. And we aren't really sure where the soda goes. Don't always hear what moosey say. We still move in his moosey way. Watch a Moose House Show. Well, it's fun to watch Hawk and McMoose cry. As we hear him screaming, Dateeks die. Now Drayhorn's kind of sits or so some guess, telling everybody it's just PMS. It's not near as bad as it may sound, but it's not near as good as a midget reach around. But you should hear what Moosey say. You should live. Show Twitch TV Moose House.
What is up, everybody? Happy Saturday. Oh man, guys, so freaking I needed this weekend, really did. And I'm thinking tonight's gonna be a kick freaking ass night, man. Stream is just starting. We've already got 22 people in fleet. So if you're interested in joining, make sure you go ahead and X up in the in-game channel live shows. We will get you invited to fleet. We are still continuing our Caracal Doctrine. We're gonna be switching over to Serbs here in probably about 2 to 3 weeks. We extended it just a little bit. We wanted to make sure that everybody had a chance to get those final little bit of skills trained, but it's definitely gonna be a blast. Made a ridiculous amount of kills last fleet. I think we ended up, even if we whelped the fleet 3 times over, I think we still had more than enough kills. I know me personally, I got all these pretty little bad boys. See if you can't see it. Hold on, let me zoom in. Woo, yeah, all them little bad boys. The secret raffle. For those of you that weren't paying attention, we did do a 1 minute secret raffle. So we can go ahead and pull the name for that winner. So FD, congratulations, dude. Congratulations, my friends. We need your in-game name. HR always gets its dues. Jesus. That is too funny, bro. Gonna unmute the music here. Let me try a little bit of different music tonight. Let's see. Put on some different stuff tonight. See if see how this tickles our fancy, yeah. But yeah, congratulations, buddy. Let me go ahead and fix just a couple of things real quick. Oh, what the hell that is? Add source. Screen capture. There you go. Alright. So guys, like I said, super excited for tonight. Tonight's gonna be a great night. I think we got a lot of action in store for you. I know that all of our NPSI fleets have always been an absolute blast. It's just not copying. Copy. Beast. Well, I know you're probably in fleets. Yes, you are. What, Miss Army? Good job, Spurdy. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and reset the raffle. It's gonna go and put us up for here 100 million isk times 4. Let's go ahead and get the night kicked off right. Exclamation mark, ticket space 1 to be entered in. Timer is currently started. I didn't shoot the bot tonight. Yeah, no, you didn't. Oh my goodness gracious. So man, I freaking hope everybody had a great week. God, I'm just freaking super stoked. These NPSI roams have been an absolute blast for me. I've met a ton of people along the way. We've just been recruiting like absolute mad dogs here into the corporation, and it's been just a phenomenal job. So yeah, actually, if you guys are interested in joining, exclamation mark Corp here, I'll go ahead and do it here in chat in just a moment. That'll give you all the information that you need if you're interested in joining the Moose Army. We are currently recruiting. We do have a couple of requirements in there, but we have some very good HR staff that'll be more than happy to answer any type of questions that you have. And then if you have any questions for us, we'll always be happy to answer them for you. Yeah, it looks like we already got 24 people in fleet, so tonight's gonna be a great night. I have a feeling. Yep, there's the corp right there. Thanks, Ortonoth, buddy. I appreciate that, man. All right, DJ Odell, he's on his way. Fan-fucking-tastic, guys. So let's go ahead and get into fleet. We're gonna give you a little bit of extra time. We're gonna dock in about 10 minutes. So you've got a little bit of time. Moose Bank, oh, by the way, I need forum Slack access approved. Gotcha, buddy. Not a problem. If it doesn't happen by the end of fleet, go ahead and poke me in TeamSpeak, and I'll make sure to get that taken care of for you. Moose Army's recruiting, yeah. We need to do that Dredda is, you know. Every time you see that, Dredda's recruiting. Freaking hilarious, man. We just need to spam that shit out of that. But I love that emote from Iron Stream, the one with me and the sombrero. You know, I'm not sure if he told you or not. We had to go through a shit ton of loops to get that approved. Because apparently, because it's my face and it's not his, he doesn't own my face, obviously. Even though he probably thinks he does because I'm Mexican and, you know, he's that elitist, you know, British Euro type of guy. And yeah, I'm singling you bitches out. Yeah, don't even play, son. But I had to write an email to him writing that I give him express permission in order to use my face for one of his emotes. So Dredda is recruiting. Always, never not. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, but guys, there is currently a raffle open right now if you're interested. Holy crap, 10 minutes, I can go take a shower, get food, have dessert, make popcorn, watch a movie, and then still have time to waste. Well, so it's pretty well on par with how quick you are in the bedroom. Or at least that's what your wife says, Teach. Oh, what? Yeah, about that. Hey, what's up, Goose? Zoc. What is that? Beaker Miner, what's up, dude? What is a Dreddit? Who is recruiting? A Dreddit is what I do. I have no idea what a Dreddit is. And everyone's recruiting. Woo, Hurt. IP Freely is on site. Yeah, but guys, like I said, let's go ahead next up in live shows. Let me go and check and see if we have, how can I join Moose Fleets? Go ahead and right click and invite. So guys, the way you join Moose Fleets is you X up in the in-game channel live shows. Let me show you an example. This guy right here, Dizzy Haskell. See how he X'd up right there? Boom, that was perfect. Make sure, yep, he is currently in fleet. That is super fantastic. Let's see. Get it done fast and have time for more Eve. Yeah, that's right, Teach. Yeah. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, the in-game channel live shows, guys. Let's take a look at a couple things. It's how he feels about the romantic evening with Big Gray Mouse. He dreads it. Nice. Nice. She's gonna kill you, but nice. Guess I'll do my job for once to join the... There you go. There you go, FD. Or you can just do that. Gotta get my vitamin C drops here. Just don't tell Mouse, okay? Because then she'll yell at me. And then I have to hear her just go on and on and on and on. I mean, freaking Christ. Ugh. Never not death by women. There's no better way to go. See? That's what I'm talking about. Moose, you're looking rather scruffy. Yeah. Yeah, well, I actually... Yeah, you can kind of start... You can start to see it now. Yeah, I'm actually growing. I'm growing this out. Again. It just looks scruffy because of the way the webcam is. It's actually, whenever I shave this bottom part, that's what it is this part's not shaved. So it actually, it does look really scruffy. But when I clean this up tomorrow, so that way I don't have to shave the rest of the week, it looks pretty decent. Moose just got on TS. Excellent. We'll message Mouse on Slack right now. Wow. Wow. Way to sell me out, Forcey. Way to sell me out. Twice divorced, I know the drill. Neckbeard. Oh God, please stop. Oh yeah, never mind. I'll say that later. But, so guys, let me know what you think of the music tonight. I've been perusing a lot of different music artists and things like that. And we're definitely trying to keep things fresh. I really like the pre-show song that I have that goes on, but I'm gonna try some different stuff, like some upbeat, you know, kind of things like that. So, we'll see how it goes. Oh God, Mouse, watch out, guys! She'll kill somebody. So let me go ahead and unmute TeamSpeak, see what everybody's up to.
Wait, what?
Yo!
Yo!
Yo! What's going on? What's everybody up to tonight?
Waiting
keeping
for
myself
you?
In check.
Waiting for me? Oh, Coley's keeping himself in check?
He's being calm today.
No.
Drunk.
I know, it's
Or not. Drink to the tears. Thanks for the donation, man. Appreciate that, dude. Let me go and refresh your VIP.
Better have mini mooses up the ass right now. Yeah.
Edit user VIP gold. Thank you, sir. I definitely appreciate that. Go ahead and verify your VIP status with !VIP. Miss Bank, as long as your music doesn't include New Kids on the Chopping Block or other boy bands, we should be okay. Gotcha. Very, very good. That is too funny. Yeah, but guys, there is currently a raffle open, like I said, !! Ticket space 1 to be entered in. Currently have 70 live viewers and 36 people in the raffle. You guys remember, the only thing I do request is that you are following the channel in order to win.
Dang it.
So you guys ready to blow up, huh?
No. I'm hoping to blow up this week. Yeah! This is the second week in a row I've used the same ship. It's really depressing.
Dude, freaking... Look at all these kill marks I got, brother. That's the shit right there.
Ready to lose them all, Mouse? Moose?
I really hope not. I would be sad.
Oh, you're gonna be like me when I lost mine? Okay.
Yeah, but I have 10.
What? Is it? Do you have the bigger ones?
Or no, 9. Sorry.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Meager minor.
Hey, show us the Mad FC skills tonight.
Ooh, God, putting me on the spot, brother. All right, guys, that means we're gonna die.
Don't worry, local. I'm just gonna say primary Sonara, because he's our FC.
Oh my goodness. Well, buddy, thank you so much for the donation. I really do sincerely appreciate that. Go ahead and recheck your VIP status with exclamation mark VIP. And thank you so much for the donation. Like I said, it really, really does go away. And I promise you guys faithfully, every single penny that you guys donate us goes 100% back to the stream, whether it be for currently right now we're raising money for an upgrade to our server or whatever it is we're currently raising money for. It always, always goes back. Mouse can attest, and she's yelled at me sometimes because she's like, we can't pay our fucking bills, and you've got money in that PayPal. And I'm like, uh-uh. I make a promise to these guys. So, yeah.
So the same promise, my $200 went to the stream. You're fantastic. Okay, I'm just making sure.
Hey, that's for the stream, homie.
That was not for the stream. Are you going to stream?
It was for the stream.
Yeah.
It provides great Bolt spot footage.
Yeah, okay, I'll give you one belt spar, okay? Yes. Your go-to music.
Content sponsored this link. This is music.
If
yes.
The stream money went to the electric bill, that still counts as the stream.
Hey. Much love, content.
Or the internet bill.
Guys, content has struck again.
That is true, actually.
Where is Rollo?
Actually,
Rollo died, actually.
You weren't supposed to tell him that, Moose.
Hey, it's Kaiser!
Hey,
Kaiser.
What's up? How much shame have I gotten so far?
Lots. You're terrible.
Hey, Kaiser.
What?
The fuck, man?
You blamed Colorado traffic lights.
No, I'm not. No, you've had more than enough time to accept my ult.
I haven't been on! I've been at work!
You've been at work since yesterday.
Shinzen's here.
Yeah, some of us have a life outside of the game.
No such thing.
No, yeah. He was on my
yeah. New primary is Kaiser, guys. You heard it here first.
Done.
All right, let's go ahead and take a look at this fleet comp.
Wait, we can't target Holy?
No.
Holy's not
man. I don't have look at that fucking DPS. Mm. Oh, I shit myself.
Oh, Jesus.
Wow. Damn! Do you guys fucking hear that?
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Woo!
Felt it.
Oh man! My beef strong!
Not a head earthquake in California.
Oh my god!
I think I can actually smell that here in Arizona.
Jesus!
Wow!
Surprise! 6.7 on the rectum scale? Oh my god! Holy shit!
What the hell is that smell?
Hey, what's that fog?
How to kill the FC. Oh,
Chris is right. Epic Game has you, lucky girl. Oh shit. Oh damn. Massey, do you want to go ahead and tell them the news that I haven't told anybody yet?
Are you sure?
Yeah, go ahead. Why not?
News that we have officially gotten married.
Yep.
No way.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Was it an internet wedding?
No, we went to the courthouse, but yeah, here's my clasp of death, or I guess you know the ring or whatever you want to call it. So, yeah. Yep. That's finally,
just remember, Moose, every time you get a bad thought, it pinches onto your finger.
Or every time I'm looking at that chick across the way, and I'm like, damn, I want to bang her. Then, oh, fuck!
Yep.
It's all right, man. I'll go ahead and tattoo it into your hand when you hit kill.
Yeah,
hand,
right? Yeah. The chain and ball is now complete. Oh shit! Ring of protection. Yeah. No, this gives me +5 to slaying ogres, right? It's a +5 ring, right? No.
Oh
my god. +10.
No.
That's a +4, +1, 4 strength leather belt.
Yeah.
I can't remember that one. That was so old.
No, but +6.9.
+6.9. There you go.
4 skin, 4 strength, leather belt.
Thank you.
4 skin? Wait, what?
Oh
my god.
Kaiser, where are you at, brother? I'm here. You're an Aghel. Sweet.
I'm here. Just remember, I have to burn fast the next couple systems.
Alright, so, Sipho Dias, are you in TeamSpeak?
Good talk.
Good talk.
His mic is muted.
Oh, okay. But, alright, so, Sipho, X up for me, buddy. Just so I know you can hear me instantly.
X up and fleet.
Racco, yes, we're doing Caracals. Okay. We need to get a hold of Sipho.
He said...
Spurdy, no!
He hasn't responded yet.
He hasn't responded yet. Wow, that is a big penis. Wow. Oops! Wrong graphic! Hey, guys, that's a growing epidemic right there. Holy shit. Look at that. And look, it's getting taller.
The great white one.
Good.
What a dick.
Holy shit. What a dick.
Oh.
What the hell? Oh, yeah, the funny guy. Funny guy. Oh, holy. Nice. Very nice. Alright, well, Psyphodias, buddy, you need to get in comms. Here, let me link you. You in comms, bruh. There you go. That's the right graphic there, Spurdy.
Why'd the chat wipe?
Somebody did that.
Yeah. Holy shit, is Jaythorn in fleet?
Oh, God.
Oh god. Oh, god. Alright guys, we gotta pack it up. We're done. You know what guys, it was great and all.
It was
great.
A good idea.
Yeah.
Has fast tackle
stuff yet? Quitting Eve. Screw it.
Alright, well in the meantime, while we're waiting for these last two little stragglers here, fast tackle you up, go ahead and F up for me. Alright, Logi, go ahead and take care of those, and then all of fleet, everybody right click on that name right there that I just linked, set that to your watch list, that is your FC and anchor for tonight. So whenever I call anchor up, you're going to right click on that name, you're going to hit orbit 1000 only.
Nope.
Alright guys, well since we're in a couple minutes here, we're going to go ahead and draw a couple of winners before we take off. Zom TJ, congratulations dude, we need your in-game name.
I blocked out that first part and only heard DJ.
Man, that ass rip is still lingering in here. Good God, it made my eyes water.
Oh, is the door closed?
Oh, ruined. Yeah. Ruined!
Moose, you hotboxed yourself.
I did, I hotboxed myself. Caddyshack, 092, thanks for the follow, dude.
So you get married and the first thing you do is Eve.
Yeah. Actually, so we got married, right? And then we both went back to work. Well, I went back to work. And they were giving me shit for going back to work. I was like, what? I gotta make money, bruh.
Free candy at the station.
Yep. Aw, shit. Rigged. Well, we're starting... Guys, I thought I told you to stop rigging these raffles, guys. Okay, they're gonna catch on eventually. All right.
I'm sorry.
Jesus. You know. And he's not even an Aghel. Is he in? He better be in fleet. I swear to God.
Hey, Drahorn said he was going to split it with me.
I was late,
so.
And I told you the message. I sent you a message in Slack, Mister. I don't read Slack.
Okay. Well, why aren't you logged in?
I'm logging in now. I had to wait for the damn.
Wow. Well, you don't get paid until you in fleet, bitch. Draw on the next winner. Mavmer. Congratulations, dude. We need your in-game name.
Hey, Drahorn, you still owe me half of that for rigging it, yeah?
Hey, Drahorn, should he use my services?
Congrats to the big wieners.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, that would have been hilarious if that was Drahorn.
Have we got a multi-stream going on?
Probably. Tidal War, congratulations, buddy.
Oh, I did that. Hold on.
Where's the Canadians?
Just, like, throw out some maple syrup and some bacon, eh? And they'll come running.
And those
some bacon
back.
Or some ham, eh?
Sifo's back?
So,
yeah, he just poked me back.
Sorry, mate,
I X'd up in live shows, and I am an aggo.
Why are you X'ing up? You know how to join the fleet.
Motherfuckers. Right,
yeah, bro.
Oh, bro, right, join the fleet.
Make everything.
Never not bacon. Hey, man. Dead meast.
So you coming to Hawaii for your honeymoon?
Absolutely. We're going to come stay at your house.
My house is full.
Well, you better make some room, homie. All right, guys, starting new raffle. Exclamation mark, ticket space, one to be entered in. We're going to put a 20-minute timer on this. Give us a little bit of time to get headed out to our destination.
We're going to Iceland for our honeymoon.
We are going to Iceland for our honeymoon. All right, guys, Desto is linked in fleets. For those of you that are in the Moose Army Corp, we are going to be moving together as one unit. If you are not in the Moose Army Corp, you're more than welcome to free burn. That is a high sec system. The second you get there, just go ahead and dock up. We should be there momentarily. Fleet, you got two minutes until we undock. So if you got to take a shit, take a piss, refresh your drink, whatever you got to do, get ready. And we are undocking in 2 minutes, ready to go.
I'll be right back.
Oh, he's blowing bubbles in his Coca-Cola again. If Avalon can make room on his couch for Moose Mouse, so can you, chair.
Truth is, he doesn't want to share his pad with you because he doesn't want
to
share his
To be fair, Avalon is not making room on his couch for me and Mouse. We're taking his bed, and he's sleeping on the couch.
Well, to be fair, I'm currently renting out my house, and I have a tenant living here.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
Yep.
I'll tell you what. I'll pay for 1 hour of your hotel.
1 hour of my hotel? Does that come complete with like a hooker or something?
No, it does come free with the porn for the hour.
Sweet.
I'm back.
Where's my money, bitch? God, you guys realize how much it pains me to pay out your horn? God.
Each time it happens, he's reminded of ODP.
Yeah, each time it happens, a little piece of my soul dies. No lie. Well, alright, guys, undocking in one minute.
I thought Drahorn was the, like, the richest person in the game, though.
Oh, yeah. So is it like paying out Rolo? It is like paying out Rolo. A little bit worse. Boo, I just missed fleet. No, you didn't. You better hurry up. Wow, Pony, really? You best be getting in fleet, bitch.
Yeah, but you see, I would have expected Rolo to pay you even more because, you know, he did win that Ishtar blueprint from Iron.
Right. Alright, fleet undock. Warp receptor to the outbound and hold. Warp receptor to the outbound and hold. Let's take a look at this beautiful ball of caracals.
And the couple tackle in there.
Look at that.
Logic.
That is sexy.
Oh, yeah. I also need to know who my Logie bros are.
Logies, go ahead and level up for me, please, in the fleet.
I'm glad I did, because there's a couple people in there I didn't know was on there.
Repeat last tackle is to hold on gate, correct?
Roger. All fleet except unless you want to free burn, and you're only allowed to free burn if you are not in corp.
Aww.
Jeez, how many fucking lucky we got?
How many what?
Lucky. Come on, there's the caracal herd.
Plenty. Keep your punk butts alive.
Never mind.
What am I gonna get this though?
Those shit bulls. They're the caracals. Took you guys long enough.
Who jumped? You need nanite paste.
Kaiser jumped.
So
no
I.
Nanite paste. Bring your own nanite.
No tattle cells. No tattle cells, man.
No, I had to jump. I can't sit in that system.
Yeah.
Holy got nanite paste today.
Just hold your breath.
I am.
All right, Fleet, go ahead and jump. Fleet, jump, Fleet, jump. Align up him. I'll Fleet warp us the rest of the way.
My question is, why did sexism, was he in here?
Because he's being sexist.
Fleet, align up him.
Dang, I'm already behind. Jeez.
What?
Sight and slow.
I'm trying to sort out my what's in my lucky rose.
Huh. I wonder who that guy in local is at the top.
The one solo guy.
Saber's following us.
It's a new character as well.
There can be only one.
Oh, Crime Fighter can't watch your back from being in the front, so you've got to be in the back.
I think this grill guy is following us.
Well, cool. It is high stack, and this is the path to, like, everywhere, so.
Oh, okay.
Oh, where's Solo going? Lock that guy up.
Alright, Fleet, jump on contact, I'll line up him. Kaiser, continue to be bad and be shot by Amar.
Shut up.
My selection of
I think I'm good in the point eights. It's the point nines and higher is where I can't go.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm an AU behind.
You take a swarp. So have you been shooting the Amar faction rats again? Nah. That would be Kaiser.
Don't know what you're talking about. No, it's all this low-sec bullshit. It's my security status, not with a barn. It's just
wow, so you rat for 1 hour for our 3 hours of fun and raping people in the face.
I'm yep. Sorry, last time we did corpse stuff, I had to be a scout. Hey, wake
up. Listen, your problems are your problems.
I know.
This is exactly why I like
the
Logi.
Scythes that were on contract in Agil.
Do what?
What about
people? Fleet, jump on contact line up on.
I have. I only have 9 drones in there.
You can only fit 9 drones in there.
Can you? Oh, that sucks.
You know, if you came on these drones every once in a while, you'd know that. Or, you know, ever sat in a ship every once in a while. You know, you know.
Guys, look, I'm moist as in local.
Ooh. Wow. I'm gonna say hi to I'm moist.
You're moist.
Your mom is moist.
You're damp.
Whoa. Oh, there he is! He's in a mastodon, too. That was awesome.
Hey, Moose.
Yeah, buddy.
No problem.
Oh, God.
I told my mom that her cheers were delicious.
Please tell me she smacked the shit out you.
She got my face, but no.
You know, guys, if you ever want just an absolute brilliant book of what things not ever to say, just write down everything that Holy says. Fleet, jump a line up. I mean, seriously.
Listen, she wanted me to wipe an old phone of everything, and, so she can give it to one of our family friend's daughter because she broke her phone. I was like, no, I got an MPSI ROM to go on to. Just factory reset it. She's no, you need to do it for me. I was like, no. She's like, you need to do it for me. I was like, mom, your tears are delicious. I'm going to go blow shit up now.
So, when Holy disappears from off online,
no.
Kick his ass.
I got it even better. So, listen. So, whenever mommy tucks you in tonight, okay, just make sure you tell her you're sorry, all right?
Oh God! Who put Solo Cat in live shows?
Avalon. Please.
That was the one place I was safe from him.
Solo Cat.
Look in live shows at 001, 0002, 00.
Oh yeah.
What?
Never mind. If you're Corbin, you get it.
Bliss.
It's okay, Solo. I still love you. Fleet, jump a line up, Wow! Avalon. A wild Avalon appears.
I was out on town partying. Sorry.
Listen. So, never mind.
Run, war targets, run.
Didn't need to do that.
Moose is like, I got a couple months till FanFest. I'm just gonna leave it alone for now. Yeah.
There's them bubbles in the Coca-Cola again. God damn it.
I think that was Pepsi that time.
Swear to God.
Was it Pepsi?
One more time. Motherfucker.
RC Cola, guys. Jeez, come on.
Dude, oh, I remember as a kid walking to the freaking gas station and getting a bottle of RC Cola. That shit was so bad. Oh. Loved it.
Dude, I remember getting Shasta Cola in the 3 liters.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's right. Poor. On the East Coast, they don't sell ours anymore, do they?
Nope.
Do you remember Clear Sprite?
Yes.
That stuff was so good.
Wait, hang on.
Isn't Sprite clear anyway?
Hang on.
No, like the fruity Sprite.
Oh, for love of God. They still sell RC Cola in the East Coast. I don't know what you're smoking.
Listen, fuck your mother,
and in 3 months, holy will send you something.
Listen, FYM, okay? Just fuck your mother, okay?
No.
RC Cola and Moon Pie. Is that a Moon Pie? Oh. Please jump line up on. Is that a Moon
he
Pie?
From, like, South Carolina.
Holy.
No, you know what soda I miss? I miss Fruitopia.
Fuck yeah, Fruitopia was the shit. Ew. Oh man, the freaking the strawberry kiwi whatever fucking shit.
Oh, I used Fenrir. Pound those.
Fenrir's. Who asked me a question?
Aren't we supposed to all be muting Holy and then just every once in a while saying, yes, Holy, that's correct?
Wait, he's not already muted for you?
You can still hear Holy?
I haven't heard Holy all night.
Just try
yes,
this
Holy,
experiment.
That's correct.
Hey, hey, guys.
He raged quick,
got
guys,
me
we're
a
good.
He's cool. He got me.
I used to
he's
always,
cool.
Used to always get the old Coke and put peanuts in it.
Yeah, I used to do that. Yeah. His face when she said clear Sprite.
Did you say you put peanuts in it?
Yeah, that's a common thing.
What?
That is not a common thing.
I've never heard that.
Seekers walked up there.
Yeah, who hasn't put peanuts in their Coca-Cola?
Normal people.
Moose,
yeah.
they're scanning us.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Oh, shit, they're scanning. Jump, Fleet, jump!
Hey, Holy, do you have a liter cola?
I don't want a goddamn liter cola.
No, actually, you really do.
Name is actually
I don't want a large. I want a goddamn liter of cola. Get it right.
Yeah, I don't want a large fruit. Shut up.
Hey, Kaiser. Bottle, yes? Kaiser. Yes. Fuck yes. Your mother.
Maybe later.
A line out, bum.
I have a liter of Coca-Cola. Yeah. You know, I got two words for you. Crystal, Pepsi.
You used to crop tobacco for money in summer as a kid in Georgia. Nice. Nuts in my Coke? Never, dude.
You know what? You know what other soda I miss is that it was a clear one that had those little fucking beads in it.
Ew.
Oh, yeah, what was that shit called?
Beads.
That stuff
was
good.
Was it Orbitz or something?
Yeah.
Orbitz. That was disgusting.
The fuck are y'all talking about?
It was good.
Is that like fucking AIDS soda or something?
It's like us supposed to be able to get Surge.
No.
Oh yeah, I love Surge.
All it is Sprite with Kaiser's anal beads in it.
Oh,
never not. I have to burn the next five systems, Moose. So.
Mac.
What'd you call me?
We've got a
hey, Mac on the other side.
There's a Mac following us.
Oh yeah. God!
All right, listen, guys. Very important. Very important. A line only to Amar. All right, this is where we have to jump in. Yellow box that Mac.
Wait,
do not aggress. We're in high sec. Do not aggress. We're in high sec.
Why even yell about it?
Why not? Just make him fucking shit his pants.
Can we just bump this raptor that's following us?
Alright guys, a line only.
There's no war targets on either gate, so you're fine.
Oh, great. Good job, Lemmy.
No, you're fine. You can thank Lady Aqua for that, too.
I have to punch it to the next three systems.
Stop telling on people.
Oh, look! Kaiser!
Just so we're clear.
Wait for the black guy. What? No! The black guy always dies first. What are you talking about?
What did you say, Jafar?
I said Moose doesn't like rats.
Hey, okay. The black guy dies first because he always wears the red Star Trek uniform, right?
Never not spy.
I wear Command Gold. Thank you.
Lady, fuck you.
I remember Orbitz with the wee dots. Alright, Fleet, jump, hold your cloak.
Supervision. I totally agree with that statement, FD. Fuck off.
There's another one.
Watch all the war targets scatter. Alright, a line outbound,
Moose, there's a Polaris in system.
What? There it is! Let's kill it! Kill it with fire!
Yeah, because you can totally walk on it.
Please take a swarp.
Oh, no way. Someone else lit.
So listen, since you guys keep making fun of me for drinking tea out of a jug, I decided today to drink orange juice out of a jug.
I like that idea.
So we can concentrate.
Delicious.
That better or worse than vitamin C drops?
I'm also taking vitamin C drops right now.
Moose is gonna die from a vitamin C overdose.
Could turn orange first.
Fleet jump line outbound.
You're just gonna see Moose sitting in a chair one day and stream and in an orange coma.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I think I've delivered on every request so far. I posted a picture, and then I got asked, "Where's the porn?" So I posted food porn.
Line outbound.
Then King of England asked, "Where's my Polaris?" And I posted a picture of Polaris.
God damn it, Wakiki! What the fuck? I'm not even paying attention to it. I'm saving you guys. I'm saving you. You guys don't even know.
Oh, about the game?
Oh, God. Oh, God, my eyes. Oh.
What a dick.
What a dick.
You know, you basically cause it yourself when you say, "God, Wakiki." We automatically know what he's talking about.
You did it earlier today too. We were playing Ark, and he fucking poked me, so I kicked him from the server.
did you know that the freaking trailer for Deadpool has the game in one of the?
Yeah.
Fucker, I saw that. I was like, damn it!
Yeah, that's what makes it awesome. I can't wait for Deadpool. It's gonna be awesome.
I want to see it too.
Fleet jump a line up, bro.
Mostly, I want to see it because it's Marvel's first R-rated movie.
I love the trailer that got leaked for it. That was hilarious.
Which one?
Ryan Reynolds.
No.
Yeah, I would go gay for Ryan Reynolds.
Which one? Bubbles in the head.
Fleet a line up on. He was Oh shit, guys! I just got some intel here. There are bubbles in head. Check. There are bubbles in head.
Good thing you're nowhere near there.
That was awesome. So IP was gone for a week because he forgot to pay his internet bill. I don't know who does that, but anyway. His bill got stuck in the bubble. That's what it was. Damn fucking logistics. Every fucking time. But anyway, so he comes back. He goes, "Hey guys, yeah, Fleet jump on contact line up on." He goes, "Hey guys, yeah, you know I'm back and everything. And anything important going on?" I'm like, "Bro, there's fucking bubbles in head, yo, while you were gone." And he's like, "Fuck you, motherfucker." It was hilarious. I'm not gonna lie.
Bye, Kaiser.
What a dick. Hey Moose, did you check Slack?
Fuck you. I swear to God, you know what? I do. Fuck. Fleet warp yourself. Sorry, I hit jump instead of warp fleet. Fleet warp yourself outbound. Warp yourself outbound. You know, I can ban certain words, individual words in Slack.
Can someone invite a guy in live shows to the fleet, please?
Nope.
Negative.
No.
Yes.
We are already gone.
No, but he's already in fleet.
He is now.
If he can rush over to the system, then maybe he could come join us.
Wait, Russians? What?
We can invite him to.
No, we can easily pick him up if he makes it all the way to the last Isaac system. We can swing by and pick him up. It's not a problem.
I think he's coming from Jita anyway.
Cool.
Hey, IP.
Sir.
I got a
question
for you.
Don't talk to him unless you're talking about the bubbles.
I got a question for you.
Yes.
When's the last time you read Corp Bulletins?
I don't know.
it's a trick question. Don't answer it.
That's why I'm not going to answer.
It's a trap.
Fleet jump in a line. Or actually, there is no line. Fleet jump. Just fleet jump, and hold your click.
You might want to change that contract.
Hey, you know there are no stations in here, right?
Yeah.
What do we need a station for?
I don't know. He said we're going to meet there and dock up.
All right, fleet aligned to Hulu. Hulu. That's it. It's like I did that on purpose or something. Oh, shit.
You just wanted to say that, didn't you?
I did. Absolutely did. Not going to lie. Fleet, take this warp.
Hates me, that's
why. So, take that contract and I'll pay you the difference, yeah?
What's that?
Is that on the contract stuff or no?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, take the contract and I'll just pay you the difference.
Get with Pawnee on that one because I'm not doing logistics tonight.
Roger.
Oh snap.
Opsec people. Opsec.
It's just a disregard.
There are a lot of asteroid belts.
It's just logistics. No one cares about it.
Yeah, I mean, come on.
There are a lot of asteroid belts in this system.
You want a cookie?
Blow them all up.
Is the gate green?
Are there any bubbles?
Yep.
Roger. Fleet jump. Fleet jump.
Ooh, Merlin. Merlin no, walking into
he's
us.
Probably just gone.
The yep. Merlin follows.
All right, Caracals, your new orbit for tonight is going to be 10k unless otherwise said. So fleet, go ahead and break your cloak. Caracals, orbit up at 10 km. All other ships orbit up at your optimals. Logi, get anchored up and make sure everybody gets set up. We do currently have attack. We're going to sit here just for a little bit, wait for everybody to catch up, and then we're going to see what we got.
Look at Merlin.
Alex Echo, thanks for the follow, dude. Oh, perfect timing. 15 seconds left on the timer. It's like I timed that or something.
What a dick.
What a dick!
It's okay.
Yeah, man.
Bruce, you know what we haven't heard in a long time?
What?
I want that one!
I want that one!
And then...
Wow, bruh. Wow.
And then...
Gatefire.
Gatefire. Check, 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 check. Fast tackle, get ready. Merlin.
Get it.
Fucking kill it. Burn it with fire.
Point. Oop. Nope. Almost.
What?
Wow.
Don't call point.
Wow. Damn.
He must have been stabbed.
Wow, Shimakata, thanks for the follow, dude.
Fuck is a press.
Wouldn't be able to get that bitch anyway.
Yeah.
Your mom?
Yes, the Cobra Ops.
Venture. Spite, thanks for the follow, buddy.
I'm about to scare everybody in local.
Oh, God. Wow.
Why do you gotta do that? Why do you keep doing that?
So, can I get all of the tackle outside of obviously? Kai,
so goes. Thanks for the follow, dude.
Fleet real quick.
Nope.
Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and draw the first winner. The real Shinzan! The real Shinzan! Congratulations, dude. We need your in-game name, my friend.
He's a new bro.
They stand up.
Congrats.
Hey man, there's a body in space out here. Somebody want to pick
it
up?
I think IP is in faculty.
Bluefire.
Oh yeah? Jovian and Claws.
320 clicks away.
Gatefire.
Gatefire.
Bluefire. Blue it was fire. Called.
Bluefire. Blue
gotcha. Why are people X-ing? I'm scared.
If you learn to read.
Who the fast tackle is, yeah? Or who the tackle are.
Let's see if that works. Nope.
Let's not do X Games. Come on.
People.
Red target.
Jumping in.
Draw on the next winner. Google Gator. Google Gator. Congratulations, dude. Started following Google January Gator. 2nd.
We can get that guy won. On the other side for a cool million.
All free.
We'll go get him, Kaiser.
Yeah, kill rate.
Get him.
He was flashy red. Why would you need the kill right?
He was a flashy red.
Yeah, he was. He was criminal.
Nah, I didn't see him as criminal.
Smooth criminal.
Never not. So, you guys, you want to know the other reason why I'm wanting to play this different music? I want to show you the freaking image that they chose for this. It'll be up on stream in just a second. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I think they chose well. I think they chose well.
Oh, that executioner at attack.
We have... No, we don't.
Not there.
No.
I do. 200 above a Talon?
It's not there, though.
It's not there, though.
It's a line into the station.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's too fucking...
Uh-huh.
Outstanding music, no doubt.
Did the Scarecrow receive an award?
Alright, draw on the next winner. Cyper Damien! Congratulations, dude. You guys, remember, the only thing that we do ask is that you are following. Reddit Real Girls, yeah. Yeah, buddy.
When is the FanFest hype stream?
It's gotta come pretty soon.
She.
No. Alright, Ek guys, X up and fleet with how many jumps out you are, please.
Sixty-nine, really.
Nice. Seven from Motel, alright.
Never not 69.
Pro
don't
jumping
say
in
that.
Us.
Sounds number in 2016.
Eris Juvat, let us know as soon as you get here, And we will we'll come back and pick you up. Let's see, look at statistics. Jumps in the last hour.
That bitch scoops that fucker
close. Can't warp the corpse. That sucks.
He's gonna scoop it. I'm wrong, motherfucker. Yeah, he is. No.
Hey, probably his corpse, got... though. He earned it.
No.
Wow, so, Fleet, align a Cormonan. Fleet, align Cormonan.
Morning, come, morning, come.
Hey, wake up.
He didn't scoop the damn thing.
Got a dinosaur on D-scan.
Wrong game! Wrong game! Sell out stream soon. We're not, never not sell out. Is there a reason to continue using old map versus new map? New map sucks balls. Yeah, I'm not... The new map has a lot of annoying things. Like, it's good for some good things, but, like, not all of them. Like, I love it for exploring. The new map is really, really good for exploring. But general traveling and stuff like that, not so much.
Whoever named their ship Zero's FC and Zero's FC Honest needs to die in a hole.
I like the name of my carries.
Alright, Fleet, go ahead and set up on this gate for me.
Moose House carries?
Nope.
Gate fire. I really hope no one lemminged.
Probably did.
Drop my mouse.
Looks like in.
Looks
in.
Oh.
Nope, it's in. Fleet, get ready. Fleet, get ready. Fast tackle, get ready. There's a shit ton of traffic coming out of this gate. Over 400 jumps in the last hour.
We spiked up to
85. Just spiked
a lot.
Oh god.
Lock the spitball. He's crashing
red,
back.
Red.
Pointed.
Nope. Hold. Hold.
Yep. Yeah. I'll go then.
It's fine. Guys, DPS is red.
I thought you said wait.
I did say red means red. No. Red is bad. Red means no.
Red means dead.
Safety is the green.
Don't yell at your wife. Like
that guy was orange, you didn't need to warp off.
I know. Okay. Guys, pull your drones. Where did that, anybody have D-scan where that local spike came from? Local still spiking. Fleet, get on this gate at zero. Wow, Fleet is still spiking. Holy shit.
I went down a couple and just went up a couple.
Yep.
Eve's new talk show, I divorced my FC.
Alright.
Awesome.
Trey, Delvesta Wolf. Guys, why aren't you on the skate at zero?
I'm getting there. It's like doesn't move too damn fast.
Sorry, I was watching the Patriots highlights quick.
Is it gate fire?
Gate fire.
Fast tackle, get ready.
Ooh.
Caracal. Oh, fuck yeah. Kill that bitch.
Pointed.
Pointed first. Shit.
Reps on
me.
Get fucked.
Get reps, guys. Get reps. Damn.
Alright,
Fleet, warp off. Fuck, we don't have attack. Warp yourself.
We
did.
Hold on.
I have 160 off.
Okay, I don't have it here. Fleet, take a swarp, and then we'll come back and get it. Who's gonna be the,
Unlappin.
Yep, Unlappin's gonna be the warp back. Unlappin, go ahead and, W up the fleet for me.
Who was it that died then?
Who died?
I don't think
anybody, the bad
back
guy.
Line.
Okay, we didn't lose anybody.
Alright. God, sorry, I did have a Caracal locked up in that.
Fleet, as soon as you land, go ahead and warp back to the W's in Fleet, which is Unlappin. The second you get there, if you do not have the bookmark, go ahead and create that bookmark. How far is 200 above what? Cormonan?
200 above, yeah. Cormonan.
I've got one 260 above. I don't know. I think it must have been from older, but...
Yeah, I
think
it's
from
last room. Above also.
Yeah, it was good.
Very nice, guys. Starting off the night right. God damn, how does fucking...
Ares.
Holy, every time.
Ares, Tristan, Ooh, they're jumping in.
Good
they're jumping
time
in
not to be on the gate.
Tristan, Merlin, jumping through.
Yeah, we're not gonna catch them.
Yep. Fleet, jump yourself down to the gate.
Putting orbits back up.
Ares is 100 ammo.
Lock it if you can. Hit the hook bill if you can.
Jumping. Ages.
Guys, get on this gate at zero. Do not jump through.
Okay.
Guys, get your orbits set back up. Currently right now, orbits 5,000. Orbits 5,000. Miss Bank, what was that stupid yet funny thing what is the most stupid yet funny thing you have ever done in EVE?
Pilgrim?
Pilgrim?
Pointed. Oh, he's jumping at us.
No, he's not. He's pointed.
Oh, he jumped.
Oh, he's done.
Harpy.
Jumping into us.
Oh, he's
attack.
Fleet, warp yourself up.
Tax for days.
Lost super. You know, I'm gonna have to think about that honestly.
Gate gun.
You're taking gate guns, warp up.
I just did.
Okay.
Guys, we rip down at the gate. Ha 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 ha! Yeah. That's probably the stupidest thing right there. What Abstract just said.
Dumbness.
Or whenever I move that super again, I had Irie let me a Sino. He was so nervous.
Should be over here in my alt doing this faction warfare.
You have two reds out of safe.
We're up to 97 in local, sir.
Oh yeah, huge local spike, but it's not in our game.
A little scared.
Seen Vexers.
Guys, make sure you're following the standard naming convention for your ships. That way we can de-scan easier.
Gatefire.
Man, fleet's getting higher and higher.
What's the naming for the ships?
Put it in fleet. Don't say that.
Buzzard.
Buzzard.
It's
Cloud's
gone.
Oh, wow. We're almost to 100.
Yeah, I see that.
What the hell's going on?
I don't know. Oh, I mean, this is faction warfare. Corsair jumping into us.
Yep.
And, chill.
Let me get an insta locker to X up for me.
Probably on your mouse. Oh.
Racine only. I want you to jump into Corman and over the gate at 2500.
Copy that. Jumping through now.
Yes, Eris. Yeah, we're in Hula right now. What are you in, Eris?
Caracal.
Oh, okay.
I think they're just one. I think those guys over there.
What you'll do, Eris? What you do is jump into Hula. If the gate is not clear, let us know. Hold your cloak. We'll warp to you, pick you up. If it is clear, then just warp to the Corman gate.
You see what I see, Eris?
What?
Above.
What, the Merlin?
Corman's clear.
Oh, you jump through.
You guys are having a pod coming through.
Gotcha. Yeah, let the Merlin go.
No bug
racing.
Yep.
Merlin's coming through to you. Just let it go.
Only way you could kill a pod is if it's criminal.
Yep. Another capsule's coming into you guys.
Okay.
Be yellow on safety, guys.
Some sort of a battle going on.
It's orange.
Try to see if we. It's orange. Get it.
He's got a kill right. You'll still lose.
Oh yeah. It's if it's flashing.
Billions.
Like see how the harpy is flashing.
That's he's below minus five.
Yeah, we can kill him.
Whoa!
Stratios just came to the gate.
Bare and gone.
I didn't even see it on my local. Holy shit!
No, I didn't.
I saw it, but he was there and then he was gone. I was like,
he's good with it. He knows what he's doing. Either that or he kind of, before he clicked, he was like, oh shit.
Okay, holy, knock it off.
Like you're gonna have another capsule coming into you?
Roger.
What are the capsules?
We're missing the party.
Get fire.
Hey, Moose, you want me to go find the party?
Nope. Negative. We're gonna hold here just another minute. Racine, what's under your D-scan, buddy?
Nothing.
Okay, fleet crash the gate, fleet crash the gate. Try to get the stash on the other side. Fleet crash the gate.
Pressure's coming to you.
Yep. Racing, try to get the stash here if you can. Fleet crash. Jump. Try to get it. Logic, get ready to lock him up and wrap him up.
Point.
Woo!
I need pressure. Logic, come out! Logic, come out!
Come on, Logic, go!
Long tunnel.
He's down. Got a Kitsune and a Daredevil.
Get the Kitsune and the Daredevil. Fuck.
Come through.
Logic, keep with me. I'm warping.
Going through.
Ooh, guys, crash that gate if you can. If you don't have timers, jump through. If you do have a timer, warp yourself off, refresh your gate. Or refresh your timer.
I have attack in the system above the thing.
I'll get the Astero.
Everybody else does.
Okay, you guys, try to get points on the other side. Jump through.
I'm trying.
If you guys wrapped, hop up above the gate.
Guys, call points if you got it. Call points if you got it.
You use yellow boxing?
You're jumping through now.
For the extra crit?
Execute is yellow boxing.
Never mind. Stay on this gate, guys. Do not let him kite you out. He's orange, so you don't have to worry about the guns. Guys, be mindful of your missiles. Ooh, get that Loki on the other side if you can. Guys, crash the gate. Guys, get the Loki on the Kerman side if you can.
He's cloaked.
Can you decloak him?
No, we don't have anything fast.
Okay.
Jumping.
Alright, for those in the hula gate, hold. If you already jumped through, just stay on there. Get back to the gate at zero. We're gonna see what's gonna split the DPS, see what we can't get.
Give me a blue fire.
Okay. What do I got?
Somebody's drones, did they leave them out here?
Yeah, it's mine.
So are we staying in Cormoran?
Yes, you guys stay in Cormoran, be on the gate at zero. Let me get Kaiser, jump back through to us.
You're in Hawala?
Yes.
He needs reps.
Alright, wrap him up first. And then he'll come back through to us.
That Loki here.
Loki.
Moose is chewing his nails again. Fuck you, Deccan!
Loki just
did you get him? Where's he going?
Here.
We don't have any tackle on this side. Tackle, jump through. Guys,
jumping.
Get ready. Decloak him. Come on. Get ready. Fuck, he warped. Shit.
Alright, so where are we supposed to be?
We're supposed to be split exactly the way we are.
Or Griffin on the side.
Yeah, he's on 697 KMO.
Tackle have... split in half.
Yeah, well, cause that's what Kaiser were going to do after he got reps, but...
I'm here right now.
Most of your logic is on this side. Do you want more
I'll go back to Cormoran.
No. Okay, so Racine, I want you to go into Cormoran. Eris, Claire, Arnson, and Inwa. Go back through.
Boss, I've got tackle on this side if you need it.
Roger, stay on that side.
No, I mean, I'm over here with you.
Okay, yep. I'm looking at the fleet comp right now. Okay, guys, as soon as you get back into Corman, I want you guys to break your cloak and be at the gate at zero for me.
We've got four of our Logi in Corman.
Yep, hold on. I know. So we have one. Let me get one Logi. Jahorn, pick a Logi to come over here.
Hey, Crime, why don't you hop over through?
Jump 4.
Just jump back into Hula with them.
Punisher jumping in.
He's on attack. He's not gonna come in.
Tengu.
Alright, you got a Tengu jumping from Cormona or from Hula.
Yep. Alright guys. Cormona. This is your time to shine. Go ahead and preheat your prop mods. He's gonna cloak through. You gotta double click on him, spam it, and then you're gonna hit the spam the plus button, okay? You're gonna be rocketed straight towards him. He jumped through. Guys, call control. Hold on, stay here. Guys, if you're in Hula, do not jump. Stay here. Confirm points.
Logi on pointed. Corman side.
He's pointed. Is he crashing?
He's pointed.
Is he trying to crash? Jump. Flee jump.
Rep,
we got him.
Guys, bump him off. Bump him off the gate. Bump him. Guys, bump him off.
He's going nowhere.
Yes, he is. He's going fast. Yeah, guys, if you don't have it... Guys, crash back through gate. Crash the gate. Prop mod's on. Jump. There's still lots of you that don't have timers. Get him on the other side. Quick. Come on.
Christine, do you have the attack?
Come on.
Anybody who is repping
the Merlin coming in.
He's gone.
Hold on, let's get regrouped here.
Ting is gone. Disconnected from your
channel. That
Merlin's
was close.
Jumping into Hula.
Let the Merlin go.
Yeah, he had just gotten into structure.
God damn it.
Damn, that was so close.
Got an Imperial.
That was really close.
Imperial going to Cormonan?
Emperor, that's a rookie ship.
You got an Impair coming in to Cremona from Hoala.
Gotcha. Actually, this is he's a flashy. So, guys, you got a rigging ship coming through. Kill it. It's a flashy. All right. Same team, same sides. If you were on the Hula gate, come back to the Hula. If you were on the Corman gate, go to the Corman. You got a Punisher coming through also. Got a Proteus coming through. Guys, get that Proteus. He's definitely gonna cloak. You're gonna have to bump him off the gate. Very, very important. Proteus just jumped. Confirm points on the other side. Proteus is primary. No, fuck the Emperor. Get that Proteus.
Is Scarrow going through?
Confirm point on Proteus.
No, of course he's out.
Okay.
There's an Astero too.
Get the Astero.
Raptor?
Got a Raptor jumping through?
Oh, he jumped to us.
Reps on Racine.
Yep, we got you.
Astero's gone.
What's the status on the other side?
Just point.
Gatefire, what is that? Punisher died?
Yep.
Punisher died.
Here's the Tristan.
Tristan.
Lock it up.
Pointed. Ah, oh, fuck.
It's okay.
Guns are still shooting somebody.
Sypho, warp off.
Everybody, drop your drones.
Oh, I'm not a suspect anymore.
Yeah, I know, I'm warping.
Nice job on the Punisher, guys. We got a lot of criminals in here now. So guys, I want to show you the other reason why I chose this music.
Oh, no, for really
Navy.
Worried.
About to be...
Attack.
I don't know, what do you guys... I think this music is pretty good. Just
can't
saying.
Hear it. You got a Sipple jumping
in. You got a Sipple jumping into Cormona.
Guys, get ready.
Music is perfect.
Alright, Sipples jump through. Whoa.
What was that?
Whoa. Are we aggressing our own people?
I think we did.
Go, I'm dying.
God, dude, warp off.
Whoa. He died. I tried to.
You aggressed one of our own people.
I was trying to hit the other guy.
Why?
There was another guy?
What other guy?
He was trying to yellow box his people. In.
God damn it.
Where's all right, people?
I'm gonna find a ship.
It's gone.
Wow. He was gone quick.
Capsule coming into you.
Leave him alone.
My bad.
Just put that up when you bite your nails and we'll never notice you. Where you been, Moose? I thought you got potted in real life. What are you talking about, man?
It's the capsule.
Oh, hey! Oh sweet, oh, Fleet!
Hello.
Alright, Fleet, clear comms. Get out of the gate at zero. The other side, Corman, guys, get ready. You're gonna split tackle, guys. Everybody get on the gate at zero. We're gonna take this fight. Guys, everybody jump through. We're going to Corman.
People are being yellow boxed.
It's okay, guys. Jump through. Guys, refix orbits. 10K. Logi, get ready. Guys, Hardener's on.
Logi, anchor up on Della Vesta.
Getting yellow boxed by a Merlin.
It's okay, he's 174 off. How he can lock that far, I don't know.
Sabers. Tie your whore on kill mouse.
Are they gonna jump through? Oh, I'm being yellow boxed too. Hey.
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 Come on, where's the rest of the party? They not come?
Bye,
yeah,
Frost.
Where are they?
300 off.
Ready for some Michael jump drive fun, guys.
The 300 off the attack.
They all probably aggressed on crime.
Wait, why are you guys still in Hula?
Yeah, they got me quick.
They popped crime.
Oh, they have
aggression.
They have aggression, they can't come in. I'm being something by that guy.
Yeah, they outputted me.
Okay, it looks like there's a plus one. Plus two.
Flak if you can.
Capsule.
Yeah, I think they insta-pop a couple people.
Your crime just popped.
Guys, readjust orbits to 20K. Readjust orbits to 20K.
Merlin jumping into us.
Propmod's on one cycle.
He's at a distance from the gate.
That Merlin is lockable.
It's pointed.
Get it? DPS is green. It's black. I don't know what that means.
Bounty. Got it.
Keep them reps on mouse.
Got her. Nowhere.
I'm trying to warp off.
I don't have red from the gay guns.
It'll
come to you.
Aw, crap. I warped to the wrong place. Damn it. I'm not
going.
He's
getting
gems, though.
This tack is labeled wrong.
Yes, it is.
Are you wrong? Cheers,
guys. Bifrost is 80km from the tank.
Got a crow.
Need a better attack.
Come faster.
Keep fire. I was outbound.
Yeah, capsules are out.
Who has attack on the Cormona Gate Huala side?
It's right here.
Is it here?
Yeah, up there.
The hell
yeah,
is this shenanigans?
Here.
I still don't have a kill marker killing a fucking Merlin. Fuck.
Gate fire.
There's a shuttle.
Very shuttle.
Where'd those people go?
Did they fuck her off?
They had timers. Probably. They probably gave up.
I'm sure I saw them. So at least a few of them jump through.
Yeah, I did see a spike when you guys spiked.
You don't need attack. We're in harpies. Well, come through to us, bro. Don't be scared. You know what? Fine. We'll come to you. Fleet pull drones. Guys, get on the gate at zero. You're literally waiting on me. All right. Fine.
I'm waiting on you.
Guys, reload your ammo. Fleet, reload your ammo.
kill that rupture?
No. Lock it up. Rupture, lock jump, up the no, rupture.
Jump.
Guys, do not jump. Do not lemming. If you lemming, you're gonna die.
And we'll laugh.
Hysterically. Fleet pull your gems. Fleet pull your gems. Zoc only. I want you to plus one.
Oh, of course you pick me.
Hold your cloak, though. When you jump through, hold your cloak. Battle comms from here on out. Battle comms. Zoc, what's on the other side?
Trapped out of harpies.
Yeah, how far off?
Harpies are at about 17.
17?
They're at 37. Crucifier at 43.
How many?
Only one crucifier that I can see.
How many harpies?
How many?
Quickly.
A lot.
How many, dude? Quickly. Guess. 10, 15, 20.
Ballpark it. Come on.
10.
10?
Words.
Fleet jump.
Jesus.
Go with 10, maybe a couple more.
Gonna be 30.
50 there, 50?
Battle comms. Alright, breaking cloak in 3, 2, 1. Break cloak. Primaries broadcasted. Malve instead of a harpy. Malve. Secondaries broadcasted. Kill the primary.
Point on primary.
They jam me out. Take it out. Once primary's down. Secondary's not primary. Broadcasting new secondary. Take him out. As soon as primary's down, take out secondary. Come on. Let's get it down.
We need to get their Logi off the tilt, sir.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. All right, broadcasting Logi.
Web on secondary.
Point Logi. Go. DPS is green. Get DPS is green. Jarek on the side. Jarek on the side. Come on. Come on, guys. All DPS. Go. Guys, break that Logi. Take it down. Broadcasting secondary. DPS is green on the secondary. Read on the scythe.
Got me neutered and webbed. I need shields.
Come on, guys. DPS is green. Read it on the scythe. DPS is green. Go. Take it down. Guys, make sure your hardeners are on, unlike me.
Point on scythe.
All right, guys. New secondary is broadcasted. New secondary is broadcasted.
Shit, we lost you.
That's all right. Okay, Pinky film is primary. Antagonism is secondary. Let's take these out. Take out Pinky. All right, come on, guys. DPS.
Point Pinky. I need rats.
Guys, rats. Just don't say it. Just broadcast it.
I haven't broadcasting.
Point and web on the her.
Come on, guys. Primary is Pinky and the Feldman. God, are they
Naga's
going
warping into us, sir. Naga's warping into us.
There's Naga's.
Literally waiting for us.
Yep. Antagonism. Okay. They're 150k I'm off, guys. All right, come on, guys. Pinky's new primary. Pinky's primary. Come on, guys. DPS.
A module has run out of charges.
Come on, guys. Break them. What the fuck is repping them?
Yellow box on me.
They've got T2 Logi.
Kieran's.
You're down Kieran's. To one Logi.
All right, fleet. Fleet, take this warp. It's okay, guys. Fleet, take this warp. Oh, they're trying to alpha me off the field with those fucking Nagas. Good fights in locals, guys. They wanted the fight. We gave them the fight.
They weren't shooting at me. It was very depressing.
Woo! The Nagas are trying to alpha me off the field.
Damn!
Hey, man, it's better than slippery nugs, huh?
Yep. Alright, guys, that's what we wanted. We wanted a fight.
Capsule here, by the way.
Lots of capsules here.
I like how they're bringing Nagas.
Yeah!
Trey, get a little reps in this thing, buddy.
Then somebody said Nagas versus Harpies. So...
No, them Nagas were all red boxing me. Do we have any Logi left?
You got one.
Alright. Let's take a look. Ooh, we didn't lose too many.
Shit.
Just Logi.
Yeah, mostly just lodging.
That's all they did was kill those. They alpha meat.
We took out quite a few of them.
I noticed that people were still dealing damage to the original targets, which we had switched from.
That happened.
Oh, the Tech 2 Frigate Lodge. Yeah, I forgot all about that. I'm looking through the list. I'm like, what the fuck is repping them?
Yeah, they also had jam, so our Lodgy just kept getting jammed out.
Yep. Well, that's why, yeah, when jam. I saw that, I was trying to take out, it was Pinky and the other dude.
Damn, this X Victor.
They have a
bug. No, absolutely, guys, man, that was a lot of fun. That was a lot of fun. That was definitely a lot of fun. I liked it. Alright, how far are we,
Their harpies were almost as expensive as our caracals.
Yeah.
We got some blinged harpies, huh?
Yeah, look at that. Woo! That was a good fight, y'all. That was a good fight. Oh, look! I'm upgraded, too! Look at that! I got the new symbol.
What? Damn you.
Alright, Fleet, go ahead and take this warp and warp him back to the station. We're gonna go ahead and regroup and figure out exactly what we're doing here. Lodgie, can you guys go ahead and head out and reship for me?
Oh, I'm on my way there.
Roger.
Yeah, I'll have to dock because my camera's gone all fucking...
President of DNG, see you next time, buddy. Thanks so much, man. That was a good fight. That was definitely a good fight. Were those Nagas yours, though? Because you guys are trying to alpha my ass off the field, son.
Oops.
Did it again?
We're gonna go get him?
Yeah, guys, go ahead and dock. That's why I waited the timer.
Get time to bio break?
Yes, go ahead and bio break. We're gonna take a quick five. Let's get everybody reshipped.
Oh, see, the Nagas weren't with them.
That's what they say.
Nagas have done a lot more damage if they've warped on top of the
park. Look at that local spam. Fucking love it. Yeah, boys. See, guys, that right there, that is good fun. That is good fun. All right, everybody, let's go ahead and reship if you died. Lodgie, go ahead and make absolute best time. We are docked up in a station, and we're going to take a quick five. Let me go ahead and pay this last person out. And then we will we'll start up a new raffle.
Permission to get booze, FC?
Permission to what?
Get booze.
Get booze? Yeah, I mean, as long as you can handle yourself. Alright guys, !! Ticket space 1 to be entered in new raffles currently open, 50 minute timer on the clock. We will be right back.
That was annoying.
Holy crap. There's no bubbles on the head gate.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. I was like, what the hell is going on here?
It may have someone to reset.
IP must have came through.
Yeah, I know. They must have taken him down for him.
Dude, with that many assets on the field, my shit stopped.
Stop playing on your Mac.
Yeah, oh, no. Man. Yeah, I tried so hard to keep you alive, then.
Hey, look, oh, thank it you very much. I got very close.
And I tell you, so did we lose or win? It's the war.
He lost that one, I think.
I think it was kind of closer to a draw. Maybe a bit of a loss.
There were some expensive harpies they had.
Yeah, their harpies were about 30 million each.
35, wow.
We didn't really get many of the harpies, though.
Alright, I'm gonna restart. Be right back.
Wiener, wiener, wiener.
Be good, Avalon.
No, you're not my real dad.
Yes, I am.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yes, Holy, that's correct.
apparently Zok scrammed, well, disrupt one of our own.
Well,
oopsies.
It makes risk positive.
Makes for a good story later.
Damage and Lady Aqua was the sentry gun. Oh, we killed a Serb.
Did we?
Yeah.
When?
You can live show us.
What?
I don't see a Serb.
Nagas, Griffins, Curses, Punisher on...
No, we got
look
one.
In live
nope.
Shows.
No, 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 three days
listen,
ago.
Listen. We got all those Nagas and Punishers on the station that you're currently talking.
Yeah.
Why are you not in the station?
Because reasons.
You were told to die.
Considering we got three days ago, then yeah, we definitely ended up case positive.
It's right here.
It was 3 days ago.
But it was in this system. So,
yeah,
they get good serves.
3 days ago.
And it wasn't that same call.
Alright, I'm back.
Well, they now have aggression timers, so.
They're outside the station.
Yep.
How far out of the station are they?
100 km. They were originally 160.
Real Nagas.
Yeah.
Can someone link a desto for me, please?
Hula. We're in Hula.
Woo-hoo. Okay. Can you make
there a buffer station?
Alright guys, like I said, there's currently a raffle open right now. It's going to show my ticket space 1 to be entered in. It's currently 10 minutes, 28 seconds left. We're at 152 live viewers and only 48 people into the raffle. You're preparing a fleet? Yeah, buddy. Every Wednesday and Saturday we do our NPSI fleet. If you guys want to see the music again, I'm more than happy to put it up on stream for you. There you go. I'm very happy looking at the music. Very happy.
Wow.
Just saying. Just saying.
You'd rather be looking at Mouse?
I would be. But Mouse really wants to know who she is. So if you guys can Google her and find her.
Wow.
Just saying.
So really all you have to do is type in the last name that you have on PayPal into Google?
What?
Same with the person that's on a stream.
Yeah.
Hey, you said Moose. Google Mouse.
Was that Mouse? No.
That is Mouse, actually. That is Mouse. Buck Angel? Nuh-uh, you lie. I'm gonna Google that right now. Oh, it is her! Son of a bitch! How did you fucking know that? Gold Scrub, that is creepy, bro. That is fucking creepy. That is her, too.
Fucking you don't want to know how he knows.
Or Buck Angel.
It's because he's a stalker.
I want to know how many people actually Googled that. No one's saying anything! Everybody's like, yeah, that's her. That's her. Yeah. Yeah, bruh. That's her.
Either way, I'm aroused.
Yeah. All right, so guys, now, if you are not at your computer, ready to go, X up for me in fleet. If you're not ready at your computer and you're not hearing this right now, go ahead and X up.
I can't. I am not even in the game yet.
Wow.
Yeah, don't worry. They'll start poking you on Slack.
Yeah, right? Please don't.
Okay, everyone on three, poke Moose and Slack.
Oh god, I hate you all.
Slack?
Shut up.
I'm gonna Slack up at the moment because I'm streaming, so...
Fucking dicks.
Slack.
Fucking dick, stop! God damn it! Hey, fucking ban you all, motherfuckers.
Moose, what you need to do is, do you know your band word selections? Just have the at Moose as one of the band words.
Fucking dicks. Swear to God, I hate you all. I hate you absolutely all. What? Every single one of you.
Wake up.
Fucking dicks. Fine, no more hot girls music for you.
Wow.
I look at your ring.
DNG is recruiting. What's up? Alright guys, no, in all seriousness, no, let's take a look and make sure everybody's here. Lodgy, are most of you back here yet?
I still haven't made an ogle yet.
What? How?
Because I'm in a capsule, dude.
Why didn't you go to Omar?
Because the contracts are up in Agil.
So
why would you go back to Omar? Or to Agil?
Go to Omar and buy one.
because as soon as I undock from Omar, I'm going to get popped.
Insta-undock.
Yeah, but I suck at that.
What? How can you suck at insta-undocking?
It's me. That's all I'm going to say.
Oh, okay, Jay.
No one's perfect, man.
Jay Thorne, since we're done here, me and you are going back to playing Ark, because that seems to be what you're good at.
Wow.
Relatively.
So let's take a look. So we've got... Sether is here. How many gems are you?
11. I came all the way.
Okay. Johorn is here with a scythe. We're good at least enough to do some camping.
Yeah, I'll catch up.
All right, gotcha. Mass, what are you in?
Football.
Actually, you know what? Never mind. Everybody stay docked. I'm going to undock and see what's out here still.
Tornadoes on the undock.
Are there really tornadoes on the undock?
Just one. Naggers up.
Fleet undock, undock, fleet undock, undock. Stop your ship as soon as you undock.
What?
I see a crime.
Oh, but there's a capsule here.
Play dock. See limit. Dock. Air calls for the wind.
Control space. I think if the entire Logi team warped into Mark at the same time, they would
lock up that capsule.
Spring.
Lock the capsule.
You'll take guns.
Lock the Tristan. Yeah, I see that.
Really need to look at your colors more often.
Tristan's lockable, and he works.
He wasn't very good at insta-undocking.
Yep.
Confessor.
Fleet-aligned Corman.
Back to Corman.
I gotta go get my drones. They were my favorite ones.
Yeah, me too.
When are they gonna add a naming drones option?
I name my drones. This one's Tiffany. This one's Rachel. This one's Rebecca.
Where's
Sona, what's up, buddy? Alright guys, like I said, there is a fleet open currently right now, ! Ticket space one to be entered in. There's currently 4 minutes and 19 seconds left on the raffle. ! Ticket space one to be entered in. We have 144 live viewers and only 62 people entered into the drawing.
Is it just me?
Get that executioner if you can.
There is currently a fleet open now.
Points.
Blow it off.
Pointed.
Dead.
Boom.
Jesus, I couldn't even lock it fast enough to get a shot off.
Guys, reconnect your lost drones.
Because it was yellow?
I don't.
No. You'll take gate guns.
No, you'll take gate guns. You gotta warp off.
I'm warping off.
Guys, warp yourself.
Not mean to shoot that capsule.
I got the 89 structure. 89% structure. Oopsies.
We're on the wrong gate for drones.
I warped too far.
I'm gonna go dock at the station and repair.
Thresher warping into us.
Forerunner! a bunch of eyes. Thanks for the follow, dude.
They got my drones. I'm gonna go pick some of these up here.
Fire. There's some head to station to repair, by the way.
Roger.
Can we get that Thatcher? Can we come? Can we?
He's jumping into us.
Oh, well, there was one that wasn't.
Guys, orbits up 2,500. Well. Orbits up 2,500. Hardeners are on. Broadcast for reps down here at the gate if you need it.
Oh, I'm soaking in that fucking corpse. It's fucking Lady Aqua. Nice.
9 mil executioner. Why the fuck was he just there? DNG is recruiting! You just wanted me to say that on stream, didn't you, buddy? Didn't you? Of course you did. But you're recruiting. It's important to know.
Okay, mine's better.
Hello, wait. Falcon.
Guys, orbit is 2,500 for your entire fleet. Orbit's 2,500 for entire fleet. Didn't you know did LoSec Rums 2 thought it was just no? What? Oh,
didn't know you did.
Oh, okay, I get it. I'm assuming he's talking to us.
Who else we talking to?
Well, he says,
to?
Hey, Kaiser, so yeah.
Oh, I gotcha.
Tristan. Or no, Tristan.
He's warping in us.
Oh, he's not.
Nah, he's...
Yes, he is.
He's off the gate, though.
Yeah, he's off the gate.
Get points. He sent off.
Pointed.
DPS is green.
Your security status has been
pointed.
Boom. Warp yourself up. Hey, we'll take a free kill. I'm fine with that.
That's such a shitty day for that guy.
He goes, oh shit, I warped at 10. Okay, there'll be nobody there. It's fine. Motherfucker!
Fucking bad day.
Yep, Wakiki has those days too, though, so it's cool.
Did you notice that picture I posted in Twitch?
Oh god. Do I even want to click on it?
It's perfectly stream safe.
Ah, nice, dude. Chairs, frozen corpse. Very nice, dude.
This means war, sir.
Uh-oh, you picked war with a black man. You never want to pick war with a black man. He'll kill you!
I'm X'ing up again for fast tackle since I DC'd Giz.
Crusader coming in. It's good to jump through.
Guys, make sure you, where's that, there's the Trista. Good job.
Stupid Tristan.
Thanks for the reps, guys. Thanks for the reps.
Ball coming in.
Alright, we're just gonna wait in here until we get the rest of our friends.
Guys, IP needs armor. There you go. Thank you very much.
Just take one module in that wreck. Nothing fancy.
Alright, guys, let's go ahead and draw the first winner.
Thank you. Cyper Damien.
Congratulations, dude. Wow, you are a lucky individual. It's twice tonight you've won.
I'm never gonna win. Who's Queen Ray for me next time?
Sure. I would. This is generally where I would make the joke of some sort of an RMT, but there's a lot of bankers that just got banned for supposed RMT.
Moose.
Huh?
He's next to our tackle. Or he's next to attack I have up there.
Yep, he is.
Manicore.
Ooh, I have that tackle.
Get tackle. Get it. Get points. Nate Slayer, thanks for the follow, dude. Ah! His butthole puckered!
Got him.
If you do not get this fleet warp, then warp yourself back down.
I warped myself back down already.
Beautiful screenshots. Oh, man. This is cool.
Look at all the wrecks down there.
I know. Love it.
Don't bring a salvager so it can blow up and we can add one more to the pile.
Holy, there's a corpse there.
Guys, orbits are 2,500. Make sure your hardeners are on.
On gate or on you?
On the gate. Oh man, rounds. Cyber Damien, that would have been twice tonight, buddy. We're going to have to re-roll in 2 seconds, 1 second, one for good luck. Ortnoff, congratulations, buddy. You need your in-game name.
No worries, I just got fucking 20.
I think Lodgy's asleep at the wheel.
What happened?
So I think Lodgy's asleep at the wheel.
Why?
That's three times I've broadcasted.
I don't think we
have no one cares.
There is only like.
Sorry, I'm not there.
Yeah, we're on our way back.
Lodgy
is. Who are you again?
What are you talking about? We got Devesta Wolf and Sether here. Insights.
Oh, boo hoo, you need shield.
You need it. Do you want to come fly my carries, you little prick?
Check, gate fire. Check, gate fire. Plus one. Fast tackle, get ready.
Butthole fucker.
Gate fire again.
Gate fire.
Sidewinder.
Ooh, bellicose. Get that bellicose.
Point.
Pointed.
Point.
Try to get the pro. Try to get the pro also.
Bump him off the gate.
He's down.
Warp off, Kaiser. I'm warping.
Fire tail pointed.
Just keep him on me. Tell him off the grid.
It's alright, guys. Warp yourself up. Warp yourself up. Go.
Eight guns don't like me tonight. They didn't hit. They didn't even go for me that time. Now I'm sad.
Plus five just then, by the way.
You mean neg five? It was at 96.
Tristan.
Was it Tristan?
Fleet warp reset back down. Fleet warp reset back down.
Point on the Tristan.
Nuh-uh.
No.
Or else?
I'm gonna die. Someone get a point on it.
Get it. Warp off.
I'm not gonna make
point
it.
Point it.
Go.
I was already half dead when I came down.
Pointed.
What's nice though, Moose, is I can reship in this system.
Oh, nice. What do you win?
Carries.
Nice.
Well, also, the guy in local says, do you need a care code system today? Look no further and stop by.
Nice.
ENI jumping through.
And curses.
Gate fire.
That was out, I think.
That was a pod going out, yeah.
Check that link, move. Hey, wake up.
I'm just rocking out. It's good music.
Thank you for the reps.
He defo had a plex, right?
Okay. I'm good now.
Coming into us?
Yep.
Crucible.
Jumping out.
No, I couldn't tell.
He's got plus one. Torfin.
It's good, guys. Jer's corpse survived,
Nice!
Did someone scoop up that corpse again?
Yes.
They got passed around.
Nice.
In local, hi Twitch. Say my name, blue shirt, big boy.
Oh, no. Only say his name if he can say your name.
Yeah, no. I like his name, Cop Anal. I like it. That's fucking awesome. Maybe he cops some anal. Wow. Way to reset.
Holy.
What a dick. I like Cop Anal.
Let's all primary holy.
Only whenever he has a ton of kill marks.
Oh, okay. So we should all primary you, Matt Moose, because you have a whole bunch of kill marks.
Yeah, negative.
Yeah.
Gate fire.
Yeah.
Speedball! Get it!
Pointed.
Fucking blast that bitch off. Blast it.
I set you a friend. Line.
Alright,
motherfucker! And he's flashy, so you don't have to warp off.
Use pod.
Yeah, motherfucker. You picked the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker, even though this isn't my neighborhood.
No. Wow, can you, like, let everybody whore on that before you pop it? It'd be awesome.
No.
Negative.
Yeah.
Dude, look, first and corpse. Somebody go get it.
I call it.
Guys, link it to live shows. Link it to live shows.
No, I'm not linking that now. Mm-mm.
Your mom.
No.
Hello, 67.
Put song requests in local.
Finally, I got a kill mark. Holy shit.
Alright, let's go ahead and pay out some more people here. Alright, John, the next winner. Alleybeard, there you go, buddy.
Greg.
So what are they doing, just sitting on a gate killing people for no reason? No, the reason is tiers. We are low on tiers. We use that to irrigate our crops, to feed our children, and they clean... And to build our citadel, exactly.
And
those
fuel
are the
our pots.
And to fuel our posses.
We are using tiers instead of duct tape.
It was that exactly. Simple. Yeah. We just killed a stalking in life.
The tiers literally hold our Mimitar ships together. That is not false. Not false at all. Freaking lasers! Thanks for the follow, dude.
Marky's tier lake is like a couple feet down, guys.
68 mil swivel.
No way, really? Where is it? Link it in live shows.
It is! Holy shit!
I didn't see it!
It's up a little.
Sweeple! Woo! 67 mil sweeple! Sweeple, yeah!
He's talking in live shows.
Who is?
Yep. The guy we killed.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sweeple, yeah.
It's a friend of mine.
Sweeple, yeah. Friend tears, better tears.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Big fire.
Rinraf, thanks for the follow, dude.
And there's a flashy red in Olten. Or Otelin. Right before Hula.
Roja.
Bala.
Mala. Bala. Get that Mala, Bala.
It's BL.
Barned.
Fucking dead, bitch. Oh, he is tanked, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. Overheat.
Can't tell me what to do.
Guys, broadcast for reps.
Oh, he's dead, yeah. Get the pod, yeah.
No, don't get the pod.
No pod.
Oh, he's
no
flashy. Pod.
No, he's not.
He is for me.
He's not flashy.
He is for me, yeah.
I just vampired the shit out of him, too.
I'm going to repair.
Who's trying to attack in the gate gun, anyway?
Listen.
Congrats.
Oh, my talking. Shit.
FYM.
Fuck your brother! FYM!
FYM!
This is not good for my security status.
That's why you kill rats.
That's why I get a rat. Ooh, damn! A 30 mil mauler? Fuck yeah, son! Oh, and it was PL. That makes it even sweeter. I love PL. So I got a question. All right, buddy, what's your question? Is it why are we so bad? Because that we are truly bad.
You can never answer that question.
We kinky smoke.
Oh no.
No.
Nobody say nothing. Nobody say nothing. Okay.
Damn it.
Nobody say nothing.
Damn it.
So I thought you said we were gonna pick me. Why'd you
worry about Drahorn winning?
And curses.
Motherfucker.
Went through.
He's jumping through. Let him go.
You said we were gonna pick me next
time. Damn it!
You lied.
What?
You were gonna pick me next time to rig it for.
Khakis?
Khakis?
Nobody say anything. Wait, what?
Where the fuck is Jared? Jared, where the hell? Oh, you're not in fleet.
Yeah, you got the seed.
Listen, that sounds like a you problem. Wow, your avatar is even black? That's racist. Jesus. Wow.
Thanks for going through.
Oh, there's a bounty on me. I feel so special.
Bounty on your mom.
Oh, come on.
I claimed that when I saw
it. John, the next winner. Shimakata!
Really?
User joined your channel.
Holy, knock it off. That's 700,000, 800,000.
Armageddon.
Don't touch it.
900,000.
Don't touch it.
Yep. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Armageddon. Holy, you gonna stop there?
Armageddon's what? Yellow boxing.
Don't touch.
Whoa.
I'm aggressed. Whoa. Yeah, Armageddon has aggressed me.
Yep. Armageddon's aggressed. Okay.
Broadcast rips. Okay. Hold on, we're gonna give him a second. We're gonna give him a second.
Trey has
Three,
aggressed.
3, 2, 1. DPS is green. DPS is green.
Point.
What was he thinking?
Go on, Trey.
What are you thinking, dude?
Mistakes were made.
What an idiot. And he's not even jumping.
Okay.
He can. He's red boxed.
Should have fucking. God damn it, idiot. Guys, whip yourself up. God damn it. Blue shirt, big boy. Thanks for the follow, dude.
I'd like to file a formal complaint because Holy put a million bounty on me in the form of 10.
That sounds like a you
months.
Problem.
ask Holy what his bounty's at.
Well, I got the kill mail. Even if he aggressed me, I still got the kill mail.
Was
Come
he
on, warp me up.
To you?
Yeah.
He was, oh, you? No, that was dude. He was dark blue.
So, he says,
now you pay me. Now you pay me.
I know, but we put it in local.
Is that a war target?
What?
No,
really?
It's blue.
No, I thought I saw a war target in local for a second.
121 mil. Jesus.
can someone...
That's on him.
Can I scout check the appellate gate in Huala, please?
Wait, what?
Can I scout check the Otellan gate in Huala?
Dude, just jump through. Hold your cloak. If there's anything there, we'll warp to you. Save your ass. If there's not, then you warp to us. It's
fire.
Get fired.
Somebody's
Thank
scared.
You.
Dirt and glitter drink. One place and hope repeat. Nice.
There's no way this ship costs 121 mil. The hull alone is more than that.
Yeah. It's based on the region prices, so.
How could he aggro a newt and not realize that they were with us?
I don't know.
Foreigner? It's okay, we have it on Twitch. They need to talk to our CEO.
Hey, CEO!
Stradios.
HR problem.
Oh, there's a biotech jumping into
Huala. That is not an HR problem.
No,
that's not an HR problem.
Guys, a biotech just jumped into Huala.
That's okay.
Fire.
It's a
it's blue. Oh, it's blue. That our pod friend leaving.
Hey, you said you were the CEO and he shut up.
Anyone want his infiltrator twos?
Scoop him.
A Diplo problem is not an HR problem. That's a Diplo problem. With fire.
I should be in charge of Diplo.
Oh, God, guys. Wow, yeah. Really? Really, lady? It's okay, you can come claim your drones. Wow, dude. Oh, shit. Fuck. Wow.
I think that guy's really mad.
He is, Seems mad.
Like we gave him ample time to disengage.
There's a newt and then 20 blues here. What do you think's going on? I mean, we'd be shooting the newt if this wasn't, you know, a
I mean, you gotta be able to... Huh? You gotta have some sort of intelligence, guys.
Here, guys, I'm gonna help you kill this guy.
Guys, pull your drones, readjust orbits 2500. Pull your drones, readjust orbit 2500.
Griffin.
Federation?
No, it's not. Dang it.
It's gotta be stabbed.
It's a comment.
Hit the thing, and then...
No, it's just in the pit.
You're talking about the comment, possibly.
Oh, the Griffin is slowly working its way towards us.
Oh, it's going out.
Never mind.
Never mind.
It's going out.
It's 420 in Hawaii.
Never not.
Oh, Mahler.
Or Mahler, Mahler.
500 km.
That attack.
Oh, not shit. So I'm just waiting for Benji to fucking message me. So, yeah, I heard you killed another blue.
Hey. And when he does, Moose, when he does, you point him to Twitch and go, here's the conversation when we warned him seven times.
And it's not like they don't know what we do. It's not like we haven't been doing this for months. in months and months. And I'm sorry, but just like somebody else said, when you warp to a gate and you see a bunch of blues and one neutral on the gate, let's think for a minute. Here we go. Clear comms. Fleet, yellow box, get on the gate at zero. Yellow box, get at the gate at zero.
To herpy there. Friends again.
Yep, it is. Guys, get on this gate at zero. Get on this gate at zero. If you red box jump, if you red box jump. Fleet jump. It's fine, but we're gonna control the way this fight goes. Guys, fleet jump through.
Down.
You should not jump, you should not, God, guys, not be going down.
Don't engage.
There's no reason you should be going down.
Orbits.
2500. Partners
on. Pod. Dying.
How? I'm not trying to call you, I'm really not. But I don't understand how you should have been on the gate at zero and you would have jumped through and it would have canceled their aggression.
Fire.
Because I was stasis webbed and I was trying to head there.
But you should already be in range of jump.
Yeah, you were already. That's why we're orbiting at 2500. You were already in range.
That isn't in range. That's outside of range.
Right. I know.
It's outside of range.
It's just outside of range.
See, they were. Yeah. They were already alpha on all the logic.
Battle comms. Gate fire.
What are we orbiting, FC?
1000.
Everybody should be in range now.
Thanks for the reps.
Oh, thank you, too.
Are you gonna decloak?
Guys, get on this gate.
Looks like we got one guy floating 30k out.
Mars shuttle.
Let it go. Good job, Mouse.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, shit.
Might as well kill him.
Yeah. Why are you all shooting each other?
We'll puff.
Please be a plex. Damn it!
That's probably their scout. Because he was burning back to the gate.
Gate fire. Was that capsule leaving?
It's a blue.
Brothers and ducks.
Do not aggress. NPSI and local.
Claw.
He's out.
Got a claw coming in.
Claw's out.
Moose, I'm going to save us a headache real quick.
What?
I'm going to type it in Alliance chat.
Oh, okay. Yeah, be like, if you're in fucking Faction Warfare space, we are here. Don't be dumb. don't say that. Don't say don't be dumb.
It only says Alliance, not the others.
Why not? It's already in Twitch now.
Yes. Yes, I do. Very much so.
Gotta right. Love watching all those armor drones work.
Let's see what we got here. Alright, Zoc.
Yeah.
Listen. You're
gonna jump through again.
You're gonna jump through, but just jump through, hold your cloak. Same question as last time, okay? Malediction, leave it alone.
Now that you've had some practice and everything.
I'm going.
Just use your words.
I'll get you, Shimmy. I'll get you, buddy. All right, battle comms from here on out.
Let's see what we got here.
Russia.
Ten harpies. Got a Merlin, a Cormorant, Punisher, Osprey, Crucifier, three Griffins. Yeah, that's it. And they're all... They're all within 30, except for two of the Griffins, since they're out over 100.
Okay, listen to me very carefully. Okay, you're gonna have to do this in proper order. Okay, you're gonna approach the gate. You're gonna right click, approach the gate, turn on your prop mod, and then you're gonna right click and jump. Okay, probably gonna take some little bit of damage. All right, but they will not be able to kill you if you do it right. Okay.
Uh huh.
Do it now.
Miss, did you see Slack?
Good luck, Zach.
Refresh.
Zach, can you come through on the other side? Just broadcast for refs.
I'm out.
Good job. Did you take any damage?
10% to shields.
Awesome. Good job.
Oh, they have grass.
Yep.
Just broadcast for shields, Zach.
Yeah, I was getting to that.
All right, fleet align Aga, fleet align Aga, pull your Jones, fleet align Aga, fleet align Aga. Regardless of if the if those Nagas were theirs or not, it's not a fair fight. Naga.
That was just fair twice.
Newt Spike.
Oh.
No, I think they're jumping
in.
Might be. But it looks like we're not waiting around to find out.
Nope. Hold on, guys. We're taking this a certain way. Guys, man. Just be not allowed in Laga. Come on, guys.
Have plenty
of how to stay alive.
I love that song. Okay, we should go to, we should take this fight to Planet 6.
Oh. Stay away from Planet 6.
What's up, Planet 6?
Song.
Somewhere stay where I lost the ship.
Oh. Whoever Lemmings has to sing a song.
There they are.
Here they come.
It's okay.
Tengu? There's a Tengu nearby.
Hey, Jones.
That's fine. Fleet, orbit the gate at 1,000. Drop your Jones.
Fighter's gone.
Lodgy, pre-lock your people. They're most likely gonna warp into us at like 30.
Two harpies.
Right
there. Oh, they're right here. They're right here. Guys, yellow box only. Yellow box,
They're jumping.
Yeah, they are.
Kaiser, where's your kicker?
They're not
yellow
all jumping.
Yellow box him. Yellow box him through,
I locked the capsule.
Me too.
Yeah, you
too. And the Punisher.
Somebody's red box.
You wanna get the Punisher?
No.
They're gonna split DPS.
No.
The Punisher's
hitting. Somebody's shooting the Punisher.
Negative.
Somebody's Punisher's hitting somebody else, I think.
Is he really red boxed?
Yeah, he's red box.
Fuck it, yeah, kill
he's
him.
Red
box.
Idiot.
Oh, I accidentally shot the capsule.
Yeah, me too.
Good. Does anyone have attack?
No attack.
No attack.
Then I didn't die.
I'm just warping to that station.
Fleet align hula, fleet align hula, fleet align hula.
Hula hula.
Drone, stop shooting the fucking Citrons. Jesus Christ.
I'm getting rid of suspect timer, I'll be there shortly.
Crime. That's it, man. Turn.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, talk to a line, man.
Huh?
Ooh, someone left a hammerhead near a station.
What did I do?
Not what you did, it's what you didn't do.
Somebody link current system.
We're still in current a minute.
Well, no.
Thank you.
Problem is that we have superior DPS, but the Harpies have superior range and tracking. That's the issue. That's why we chose the Harpy Doctrine. Our fleet aligned back to Aga. Fleet aligned back to Aga. That's the issue that we have.
Really, yeah, but they're using blasters on their Harpies. In.
They are using blasters?
Suspect gas.
Yeah, jumping back in.
Yep, I see him.
Aren't they also using tech to Logi?
Yeah, yes. But they're the frigate Logi.
Frigate Logi.
Fleet, take a swarm.
God, you're burning my cap, bruh.
Yeah, bruh.
Half cap.
Yeah, bruh.
Bruh.
Get better skills.
In what town? What?
Alright, Fleet Tech Battle Comms. Okay, as soon as we get there, you're gonna right click on your capacitor, reconnect to your drones, and you're gonna anchor up on Sonar as soon as we land. I need absolute battle comms from here. If you're taking damage, broadcast, there's no need to say it. If you have point on something, there's no need to say it.
The day to die.
Broadcasting primary. DPS is green. Anchor up. DPS is green.
Your security status has been lowered.
Broadcast, or the, okay, kill that Tech 2 Logi. I don't know which one it is.
Kieran?
Kill it. Broadcasting new primary.
I broadcast you a secondary.
Yep. Kaiser, call it out. Jakar Jackson is new primary once that logic goes down.
Guys, go ahead and NR. Switch all DPS to NR. He's broadcasted. NR.
I don't have him on this one. Take it out.
Cycle hey. Gun, switch to NR. Broadcasting secondary.
Yep, I'm freaking neutered out.
Cycle guns, James Cloud. Thank you. Moose, watches off the field.
Roger.
I'm stated. I'm done.
Yep, guys, this is gonna be our fight.
Broadcasted, Charlie. Cycle guns, switch to Charlie.
I'm reloading.
Reloading. Put drones on them, guys.
Come on, guys. It's DPS screen. Go.
Broadcasting secondary. Tiberius Arbani. Cycle guns, Tiberius Arbani.
Third points.
New secondaries. There we go. That's it, guys. Guys, get him. Go. This is how we take a fight, boys. Good job.
Orthrus on field.
Orthrus is primary. Take it out. He's crashing.
Fucking funny night.
He's not crashed. He bounced off. Overheat your guns.
A mullet here.
There's a four Orthruses on gate.
Oh shit! Yeah, there are.
There's a full fleet with us.
Might be a time to warp.
Yeah, guys, we're bugging off. Fleet, take sword. Pull your drones if you can. Fleet, we're taking off.
Ooh, they blew me up.
Hope you guys made it out.
I didn't even target me. I'm sad.
Ooh, good fight in local. Z, no, that's...
Good fight in local.
Phew. Good fights in locals, guys. Good fights in local. Damn.
Maybe lose.
Maybe we lost. Show fleet comp.
Two sides to mechanical.
Oh, that's it? We took out a shit ton of fucking harpies.
Yeah, I lost my carries.
Took out all their laddie, too.
Yep. Yeah, we lost. I think we lost two Logi.
Yeah,
we lost Crime sure. And Setha.
Holy shit! All this stuff's unanchored.
Ooh, one of those keyrings were faction fit.
Someone bookmark this. Come steal this shit.
Yeah, we can go. Fuck! Look at that 26. God damn! What an idiot! Fucking Dead Space mods.
Oh, both of them.
Jesus! Oh yeah, we definitely won that fight. Holy fuck!
All the random shit here.
Broadcast now.
All the crap here.
Whew.
Yes, we can see crap on our overview.
We have a secondary. It looks like Moose and Corp Tax. If you want to bounce us.
Does anyone have any extra Mjolnir missiles?
Probably. Fleet, take a sword. Pull your drones. Quick.
Nope, I'm not. I lost them.
It's alright. Drones can be replaced.
Ship cannot.
Yes, they can.
DNG is recruiting. There's a new entry tax to help pay for their SRP. Nice. Very nice.
Good fight, Moose.
Yeah, that was a damn good fight. That was a damn good fight. Holy shit, it's already 9:30? Holy fuck. Alright, guys, this is where we're gonna repair up. Alright, go ahead and make sure you repair your guns too with your nanite paste. Damn, that was a good fight. Holy shit.
Whoa, those faction carrions were worth 80 mil.
Wait, where? Oh, like actual worth?
Actual. Based nice. Off the decal board.
Nice. Guys, we are starting this year off good. That's for damn sure.
Hey, should we go to a station to take care of armor?
Do we don't have any more armor drones?
Nah, I lost mine when we warped off again.
Yep, yeah, guys, warp off. Go ahead and warp off if you have to.
Who needs armor?
FC reshipped and headed your way.
Roger.
If Nordell, you need armor rep, please broadcast for armor reps.
Damn, we still got a whole fleet with us too. Look at this shit. That is awesome.
Who was it that lost their armor bots back there?
Della Vesta. Oh.
Alright, I've got them. I landed in there after you guys came out. I scooped them.
Nice. Just go ahead and warp to us. We're in fleet. Pretty well, any of us here. I W'd up for you.
I'm with you.
Nice.
Primary is Morgana.
Who required armor reps? Please broadcast for armor.
Broadcast for armor if you need it. Step on gravity. Every member to dig in to jerk off as hard as you can. Nice. Oh, you chair racer? Yes. Yeah, DX racer. Fucking love this chair.
Hey, I jettisoned those armor bots. They're in that can floating out there.
Mm-hmm. You know, Holy, I'm mad at you.
For what?
I wanted my first bounty bee from a person that actually had a legitimate reason to give it to me.
Aww, did I pop your bounty, Cherry?
Yes.
Woo, look at these kills, boys! Nice, I got the 10 one and the other one. I could sell this ship right now.
It's been your plot the entire time.
Yep. How do you think I make my billions?
Really?
My third kill, Mark.
Holy, it's getting old.
Wait, who's getting bounty placed on him?
Alright, Holy, come on, buddy.
What?
Oh, it's okay for the entire court to put a bounty on my head, but I do it on one person and shit go. Okay, I get it.
It is when your voice goes like that.
Yep. Exactly. Let's draw the next winner, Shifty Schizo. Shifty Schizo. Congratulations, buddy. It is your in-game name. We're going to go ahead and reset the raffle after this. Yeah, never not. Take a look at the fleet comp, see what we got here.
You know what I found that's kind of funny, Moose?
What's that?
I don't see any DNGs recruiting in local.
Hey, they were good sports, put up a good fight.
They were. Yeah, they were. Now you notice, when I didn't take the fight in Hula, because the Nagas, we came over here and we whooped some ass.
You had a good secondary FC, too.
Yes, I did. I don't know the Tech 2. I was like, what the fuck is going on? Saudi Magic, thanks for the follow, dude. Moosebeck, I thought you made your billings as being an Eve pimp with those erotic dancers. Duh. Oh yeah, guys. Yeah, let's definitely not be rude. They did a very good job.
That's true. I'm just poking a little fun. It was a lot. Road
3, thanks for the follow, dude. Let me see if I can't copy this now. I'm not sure why it's not working. Nope. Alright guys, we're gonna go and reset the raffle. New raffle's open, exclamation mark, ticket space 1 to be entered in. Donta 1! Thanks for the follow, dude.
I don't know.
You guys told the Nagas to fuck off good. Yeah, cause that was it. They were trying to alpha me off the field, man. So not cool. Thank God I have good lodging. Alright, so it looks like we've got Sether is heading back. Are you heading back this way, Sether?
Do you want me to? Alright, pick something faster and try and get out there.
Yeah, pick something faster and get out here. Ragnar, are you jumping in us?
What the fuck is that noise?
Three jumps out.
What's that?
Three jumps out.
Roger. Someone that needed Mjolnirs.
too brave to do it again.
Ooly ooly.
Linway, why are you targeting me? What the fuck?
That was come set eight. There one.
User was kicked out of your channel.
Oh, snap. Yeah, it was set there one. Yep, I saw that too.
What?
It's okay, he's banned from the server now.
Nice.
Oh, is it troll?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow, Sethir, way to be screaming in the mic, bro.
Only for you.
Nice. Nice. All right, Fleet, go ahead and align Hula.
Coming your way.
Let's promise a fiery death. All I got is a kill mark.
Fine, man. I've tried twice. We've had two good fights. One where we should have all died, and we didn't.
You wanted a fiery death?
I got. Who was it that wanted armor wraps? Or have you gone and let yourself up at station?
I got a good idea for a fiery
Thanks,
death.
Thanks, though. Appreciate it.
Hooligan is clear.
Send someone else to their fiery death?
Please take a swerp.
How we all go to TL territory? We can all die a fiery death over there.
Could have worked in King.
As far as ISK wise, we could all probably die now. And we would at least go, neck and neck.
Positive for the night?
Probably positive, yeah.
Thanks to a certain...
I have one question. Mr. Orn, or... I'm Salt there. I've never seen this game. There were 20 people in Fleet. If you've never seen this game, how do you know it's a Fleet?
Maybe he can read.
Got him.
Read where?
I don't know.
he probably can read. I mean, it does say Fleet. And there's more than 20.
Yeah, so that if he read, it would say 28.
Yeah. Hey, I've never seen this game. There were 20 people in the fleet. Are those actually 20 people fly with and are all together on team speak? Yes, Orange Buddy, yes.
Whoa, guys, there's drugs in that container right there.
What?
Brash.
The Orange one. See, I got your back, Orange. I got your back. You can call him a dick. Go ahead, buddy. Type it in Twitch chat. You call him a dick. Gatefire.
I'm walking the wrong thing. Are they really
going out? Container?
Everybody's going to go check.
Loki,
fucking burn to her, decloak it. Come on.
Crank.
Come on!
Oh, someone's even flying the right way.
Lock the thrasher, he's crashing. He's crashing. DPS is green.
Point.
Vexer.
He's down. Get the Vexer.
He's jumped.
Vexer warped.
That pod we can kill. It's flashy. Let's send him home.
Bye. Oh, he's gone.
Alright, guys. Make sure reapproach the gate. Orbit's at 1,000. I got the kill mark for that one.
We don't have attack on that gate, do we?
That I don't was have a attack orange. On this gate.
It was a flashy and we do.
It was a flashy. Oh, okay.
I do. I have a 260 above gate.
Malediction?
Ooh. Can I have the loot?
I got the corpse.
Gate fire.
Nice, 11 mil.
Crucifier. On.
He's a dick! Yeah!
He was stabbed.
Hey, Kaiser.
Yes?
That orange guy had a message for you. It's in Twitch chat.
I see that. I am a dick, but I already know this.
Brandino, thanks for the follow, dude. Alright, guys, make sure you guys go ahead and, what is that?
Garma warping into us.
Oh, fuck that Garma, man. I hate those guys.
50k off.
Whoa, yeah, fuck yeah, man. Lock that bitch up. Fast tackle burn. Never mind. Cancel that. Belay that. Guys.
Typhoon.
Orthos.
We need to get out.
Oh, fuck that, guys. Get on this gate. Pull your Jones. Guys, get on this gate at zero.
I didn't say
jump. Good job, Johan.
Three orthoses.
That was my fault, yeah.
Red box.
Jump. Flee jump.
And there's nothing on the other side of the gate.
Good.
No, clear.
Good.
Fleet. Odell, I hope you didn't die this time.
Fleet anchor up, fleet anchor up.
I only ever get the capsules.
Prop mods on one cycle, prop mods on one cycle, fleet anchor up, prop mods on one cycle.
Anchor
Caracles
on
reload, reload, no, on me. Anchor up on, how do you anchor on a gate?
Really? Well, because you say orbit a gate. I thought that was anchoring up.
Gate fire.
Marital bliss.
They coming.
Songs.
Prop mods on one more cycle. Actually, holy
shit. We need to go.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Hello, party.
Fleet, take that warp. Fleet, take that warp. Prop mods are off. Prop mods are off. Take that warp. Take that warp. Take that warp. Holy mouse.
Welcome to the life of
I see DNG upsized.
Yes, they did.
There goes the scythe.
I'm sure.
It's okay. It's okay.
Use your words, buddy. Use your words.
I am dead. Me.
Oh, what he did.
Dead.
John, you're dying for the cause.
He said that so salty.
Yeah, it was like I think
Bob goes the weasel makes it covers everything.
I just lost my pod as well.
How do you lose your pod?
Podded him?
Guys, we need to have a course on how to never lose your pod 101.
We have a warm-up tab for this.
Yeah, you're not gonna be happy.
Oh, you had implants God. In. You fucking retard.
How expensive are... Leak it! How expensive are we talking?
Expensive. I agree. Actually,
slaves!
Slaves.
I want a link. Anyway. I want a link.
It's in local.
Okay, we're still good. We're still as positive then.
Plus four.
Just...
This is not $100 or anything.
Are we customs office jumping? I think we're customs office hopping.
Never not.
At zero as well, so bad.
Naughty boy.
Suddenly we jump on a
float.
There
they are.
Thorax.
Spies.
And they all just shut up.
Spies.
Moose, there was a rifter. There was a rifter.
Rifter? Oh, we gotta kill that bitch.
Frickin' Moose needs his trip for the night.
I like how they link that when they're not getting whelped on.
Could, like, just make a safe.
Holy, come on, let them spam local.
It's not my clips are going on.
Fine. Clearing the local like that is not.
I don't even have local out.
What? Oh my god, you should always have local out.
I have local out, but I have it so I can only see the people in local. I don't have the chat open.
Oh yeah, the chat, yeah. Fleet anchor up on me. Fleet anchor up, anchor up, anchor up. Prop mods are on, prop mods are on.
Cancel that. Rep. Here they come.
Warp drive active.
Are we literally just messing with them at this point?
Oh yeah, yes. I'm fucking with them.
Wee.
Keep running, you'll just die tired. It's like magic, you know? Wow, Miss Meng. Guys, keep these scans up for probes, okay?
friggin' circuit close. Thanks for the run.
Zeros initiate something.
What did he initiate?
Wait, what? Guys, like I said, there is currently a raffle open right now! Exclamation mark! Ticket space one to be entered in. We currently have 153 live viewers and only 65 people entered into the raffle. So go ahead and exclamation mark ticket space up, and we will get you in that.
Why is he exploding himself?
He's being a troll.
Being a troll.
Yeah, I think it was a joke.
No.
It was pretty good though. Thanks for fleet self-destruct up.
Yeah, right.
Somebody in the system's got a small mobile siphon unit on their tower. Oh dear.
Really?
Oh yep. Man. Probably let them know.
I like how a bunch of the thoraxes are named Dick Cat.
Bobby Bolo one, thanks for the follow, dude. Well, I like the one Augur need named Penis Pump.
Penis Pump?
It's pretty good.
Alright, so do we have the green light to shit talk back?
Oh yeah, go ahead. Fuck with him. Not gonna take a fight that I know we're gonna get whelped.
That's a lot of thorax.
Yep. Bet you they're all blaster fit too.
And that's why they're all called Dick Cat?
Did you know all Dick Cats have blasters?
What's everybody's range? Hey, man. Everybody hover over your missiles. What's your range?
44.
47.
59.
47.
Why is everyone so low?
Yeah.
Missiles.
We're 55.
Nah. Yep.
No one beat 63?
Actually, I'm only 59 with this.
My EP is pretty big right now.
Missile projection 5 by any chance?
Probably.
I think it's that one.
I think they're left.
Guys, give me one second. I'm getting some intel right now.
Hey, Zev, you know you lost your mining implant, right?
Oh god. There are bubbles in head.
Oh god.
They are not like on them apples.
Moose.
What, buddy?
Check local. How do you like that one?
There's bubbles ahead, nice. Guys, just keep your D-scans up. Tell me if you see any probes.
I see lots of thoraxes trying to pinpoint.
I love how that one guy makes the comment, I want some sexual healing, and I named my scythe this time sexual moosing.
Nice. Have you guys left a mine yet? Duh. Alright guys, 38 seconds left on this raffle. We'll go ahead and pull these winners, and then we'll go from there. Moose. Oh, what's up, Zarbox? What's going on, dude?
Oh, snap, Zarbox.
Guys, if you are not following Zarfox, please do me a favor and click on his name and click the follow. He's a phenomenal streamer and a very good friend of mine. Zarbox definitely for the win.
Channel Zarbox in the house.
Everyone, Zarbox!
So let's click on his name and unfollow, sheet. Right?
She.
Balls?
Osk?
Okay, ladies.
Aw, she. Alright, guys, drawing the first winner. Fear Nation! Fear Nation, congratulations, dude. Need your in-game name.
He didn't call you a lady. He called you a man.
Called me a dragon man. Really? None of them brought probes? Are you kidding me?
Nothing so far.
Come on, guys. DNG, guys, listen. DNG is recruiting and they need to recruit some probers. God damn.
Yes.
Like nobody has ever made a safe before.
Fucking Lady Zero for president. Jesus Christ.
I saw that. I thought that was you. All right, John, the next winner. Oh, motherfucker.
Yeah. Holy. That 1.4% chance.
Don't his winnings just time. Go on to his,
guys, bounty. Do I have to pay him?
Yeah. No.
No, you don't have to.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Yeah, but how much of a hypocrite am I if I don't pay him? Wow, what the fuck? Just fucking pack it up and go home. Just fucking pack it up and go home. What? Jesus,
I thought all payments to Holy were supposed to be made in the form of bounties.
Oh, that's right. Damn it. I messed up that one. What? All right, John, the next one. Let's see if this one's rigged too. Fuck, son of a bitch. I promise, guys. I promise. This fucking bitch is random. All right, I promise.
You forgot a couple zeros on mine.
Oh, shit. Did I really?
No, you owe me $2, remember?
Oh, yeah. Fuck your mother.
Fuck your mother later.
Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Pawnee owes Moose a lot more than that.
That's what I hear.
Oh, Jesus. HR gets their dues. Fucking. I swear to God, if this next one is Jahorn, I swear to God, I will close the stream. I will shut the stream down right now. Please don't be Jahorn.
I hope it's me.
Please don't be Jahorn. Please. Oh, God. I'm actually nervous now to fucking hit the button. God damn it.
Just re-roll it.
Oh, it's God. It's fucking Shane Thorne. What the fuck? What the fuck? God damn it. Seriously?
That didn't happen.
Oh, God. I swear to God, if you guys, Avalon, if you fucked with my bot, I swear to God.
I don't have access to your bot.
Yes, you do.
Do I?
Yes. It's on the server.
Well, now that I have access,
Great. Well, fucking Christ. God damn, it's getting hot in here now. Woo!
Suddenly the bot starts spewing links to Cards Against Humanity.
Oh my God. But you guys want to know something that's awesome? It's been 50 seconds, and he hasn't put his in-game name.
Ooh. Oh, no.
Nobody say anything. No, he has to sound muted, too. Nobody say nothing. And then you guys troll the fucking ever-living shit out of him. Oh, yes. Please let me re-roll. Please let me re-roll this. Please let me re-roll. 20 seconds left. Oh, shit. Oh, guys, how fucking epic. Damn it! Motherfucker! God damn it! fucking bastards. Damn.
I see you in the stream, you're like, please don't.
You know what? I bet you were sitting there waiting to see your reaction.
He probably was. He probably fucking was. Fuck you, Jay Thorne.
I love the
Green MD, thanks for the follow, dude.
He was waiting.
He
was waiting for you.
Damn it. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna keep fucking drawing until we don't get one of my fucking admins. Meager Miner! There we go! Yes! Fucking Christ! Jesus!
I didn't know I was an admin. Jesus.
Oh, man.
What am I gonna win?
Never.
I don't know. What am I gonna win?
Oh, God. It's even
How's
more tears.
You got that thing on your finger.
Yeah, right? I like the way this man talks. I like the way this man
Mouse
talks.
Mouse already won.
Yeah, exactly. Mouse already won.
That's what you call it, huh?
Hey, FYM.
Oh, I just realized something as well.
Anything to get your green card, huh?
Like, 3 days ago, with my 12-month anniversary following you.
I'm a deuce. Thanks for the follow, dude. What was that, Jay Thorne?
I started following your stream just over 12 months ago. 13th
oh, it's been a year?
15, yeah.
Oh, happy anniversary, dude.
Wow.
And now we've celebrated that.
Alright, guys. Where are we going to go? Fleet of Line Corman. Fleet of Line Corman.
It's kind of typical that I've ended my stream and logged off of Eve because I had no more S to buy any more ships in Agil. And I win.
Hopefully finding some probers.
Who bumped me?
Please take a swarp.
So how's it feel to be legal?
Wow, that's a loaded question there, brother. Alright guys, resetting rep. Holy shit. Exclamation mark ticket space one to be answered in.
Whew. That was that karma taste.
Oh, God.
sorry for the question.
Now he's just taking out
that screen. Hey Moose, you would love what I just posted in Slack.
Get that Courser. Get that Courser in a lineup, in a lineup. Get that Courser. DPS is green.
Point it.
Wow, the fuck happened?
Dead?
Yep, a lineup.
He gave up on life.
What the fuck is that?
Gaming TV, thanks for the follow, dude. I don't know, like, I was locking it and all of a sudden nothing happened.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Look at the kill mail.
Hey, oh, gets points to try.
Orbital lasers, yeah, those are for dust.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Crime Fighter, you coming up, buddy?
Yeah, I just landed on the gate.
Are we just gonna sit here?
Ooh, I got a kill mark for somebody who plays dust. Awesome.
Half guys, warp yourself back down.
No fleet warp back down.
Now
I'm sad.
I don't need to come up there.
Hey, IP Freely's executioner found his wreck.
Hey, look, he's gonna blow up his bot. It's self-destructing.
Can we at least be nice and like shoot it for him?
No, security's dead.
No, security's dead. You lose a lot more if you pot
a
him.
Lot.
I know.
A criminal.
It's just.
She should really
want to
do it.
I feel bad now, though. He's self-destructing his
fire. Hit fire.
Hit fire. Guys, orbit 1,000.
Fight tail.
You won't get it.
Just point it.
Oh, damn.
What? No, it wasn't.
Yeah,
it was activated, dead. And then he warped. User disconnected
from your channel. Wow, game pick. Racist.
Why is the capsule just sitting there?
Because he's AFK. Gate fire.
He wanted us to kill him.
Guys, like,
it's distracting.
I had every intention of us leaving here, but they're fucking, God, man, the content in here is ridiculous.
DNG is putting it out tonight.
Yes, they are. Mally.
I cloaked. No, he cloaked.
That's what I thought he did. Good thing no one moved in his direction.
Well, yeah, you don't expect a cloak on a melee.
Well, yes, I mean, you do, but you don't expect to decloak a melee. Confessor, get that bitch, get that bitch, get that bitch, get that bitch, get it, get it, get it.
Gone.
There's another gate fire, though.
Yep. Guys, you should be orbiting at 1,000.
Careful.
Really?
Fucking take it out, take it out!
Isn't he a friendly?
Wow, he was really fast.
Anyone go collect that corpse? He just blew himself up. It's a free corpse.
Spurdy, buddy, where are you going, man?
Decloaking the cloaky thing. The combo cloak.
Apparently, I almost got him.
You bitch! You bitch! You bitch!
Oh.
Damn it.
Zach got the
what
corpse.
Do you do with all those corpses, Holly?
Somebody wants an invite in local.
I've got 7 now if I get back.
We're only going for another 25 minutes, so.
People buy corpses in bulk.
It's a trap.
It's never not a tarp.
If I get these two back, or I get these two back, I'm gonna have some.
Where's
that
Mally?
Rocket. Point.
DPS is green. He's gonna burn off of it. Hurry up, hurry up. Go, 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 go.
And away.
User disconnected from your channel. Oh, he ain't burning that as shit.
Do we not have any Lodgy here? My god!
Oh, you burnt that! Ah!
Warp up there, Moose.
Yep.
He's fucking fast!
Yeah, he is. It's a malediction. I told you he would burn out of it. Disconnected from your channel.
Okay, I'm going like 6k a second.
He's probably overheating as well.
Oh, Bellator, son of a bitch!
I want the rookie ship.
Complexes,
guy, lock him, kill him! Goddamn fucking Velator, you son of a bitch. If that were an Ibis, I would have kicked every one of you from the corp for not killing him.
At least it's not an Ibis.
Jesus Christ. And I want that trit. If it didn't have the trit, oh. Fuck. Guys don't even know. You guys don't even fucking know.
You don't even know!
Don't even know! I can't even do it.
No!
Please,
no.
Dan Cook, please, please!
I love it. Do it. Go ahead.
Yes!
What's he doing?
That Velter was hauling 78 plex! I know!
So we got Horde in the home system.
Go ahead, Kaiser.
I don't want to
yet. Thanks for reps.
Okay. It's too funny. Alright guys, like I said, the raffle's currently open. 9 minutes left on the raffle. We have 161 live viewers and only 62 people entered into the raffle. Exclamation mark ticket space one to be entered in. If you're not sure if you're entered in, go ahead and check your points with exclamation mark mini moose. Guys, remember, the only thing that I do require is that you are following in order to win. Yes, and dude, really smart Eve player bait aggression and their clicky malediction so they can get their plex tanked eyepiece through. Yeah, Fox, that's most likely the case, brother. I'm just saying. Most likely. Why does everyone ever feel the need to haul plex? They can be activated from anywhere, so what the heck? The only thing I can think of, Darkworm, is maybe they like to go and sell them in other locations.
Thank you for the reps, Laddie.
You so bet. I have a 12% chance to win. Fox die, thanks for the follow, dude. And for those of you that do not know, tonight's music is brought to you by her.
Wow.
Love you, Love honey.
Now look at your finger.
Brought to you by her.
I do have to say, for being a leg guy, her legs are fucking popping, man.
Wow.
Now look at your ring.
Shortest marriage ever.
Oh, it's smash her back door in.
Yeah, I take it, Moose, you've already got the stool and the rope ready for when the stream ends.
Mally's back.
Yep. Locals also spiked up to 91, so it's probably our friends again.
Gate fire.
Don't worry about it. You don't get it.
Yeah, D&G's back.
I could have had that.
I almost had it. It was locked, but...
Yeah, I had full ring on it.
Alright. So at this point in time, because D&G is back, there's no reason why anybody in Fleet should not be able to instantly jump the moment they land on gate.
We're on the button.
Unless you do that.
Don't burn out there.
Moose, I'm gonna get hit.
Why, what'd you do?
Check local.
Yeah. That is awesome. Damn, look at all the fucking wrecks on this gate.
Just to be a bigger dick, I'll link the picture of it too.
Yeah, I gotta look at that. Jesus. How'd you find that?
Normally go?
I'm a scary man when I go on the internet.
Yeah, apparently so. Jesus.
Saved as bookmark. Thank you.
Cloaked again. This is hilarious.
Yeah, we're not cloaked. Local D spike.
I think I scared him off.
Isn't that how corpse CEOs do it? Duh. Pretty poo. Sometimes I check myself.
Miss, can I see your kill marks now?
Yeah. Yep, I got 2 plus the big one.
You're gonna get really close just to bait us.
12 kills. Yellow box him if you want.
He's gonna be burned before we can.
Guys, do not burn towards him. Do not waste. Do not waste aggression. Do not waste ammo. Do not waste anything. You guys can yellow box him if you want.
Gatefire.
That's two gatefire.
Guys, be advised. He probably will try to pick some stuff off. Drop your drones.
He's moving out.
Cheetah.
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 We've gone before.
Man is gone.
Remember, there's another one of her too.
He is not on the game.
I'm fixing to nail that malediction. Got him.
Why is he?
What?
No. He's baiting.
Dude, he's baiting hard.
He was told not to.
Come on, Sifo, get back here, buddy. He wants you to follow him.
Sifo's hungry.
Come back down.
It's okay. Come on.
Come on.
Wow.
Go back to the tank.
Let's see what
if it was a scrammy, you know, the one that disables his MWD would be awesome.
And he wasn't ready.
I know
for
which
that.
One it was.
I had him locked up and pointed.
I know, but it's not, unless you got a disruptor and a scram, it's not worth it.
I do.
You had him double pointed?
Yeah! I had him double pointed and you told me to stop.
It's because he was doing 6k, which normally says you didn't have him double pointed.
Cheetah.
Cheetah's back.
How's the cheetah?
That's his proba. Actually, that's a different one. Because the other one was red.
He did not have me scrammed. Lies. Called out. Yes, I fucking love this guy, dude. I would let you come in fucking join our fleet, dude. Oh, that is hilarious.
Nobody
has. Oh shit. Oh, fucking best content ever.
I love the gift.
That is awesome. Troll level over 9,000!
Oh, that's like to give him a sweet invite. Have him join us.
You know what? I totally think you had him scrammed. Just saying.
Probably not.
Oh, geez, thanks.
Struggle snuggle.
Oh yeah, I love the struggle snuggle. Fucking love it. So
Gatefire.
Going into
fire.
Tell me I'm pretty. Fast time. Oh, Jackdaw, get that fucker. Get that fucker. Get it.
Oh,
fast.
Oh,
wow. You are fast.
But mom.
Beat me. Beat me.
Why was he not appearing on my main?
Holy actually does that really well.
Talking to his mom,
that's
thing. So Lucian, buddy, just come over here real quick. I just want to be friends, you know. You bump my ship, it'll be cool. Listen, I just want to space knuckle, okay? Just want to moose knuckle. All right, buddy, we're gonna moose knuckle. All right, it's cool. It's all right. Shh. Just come over here.
Everyone be really still.
It's okay.
Snuggers.
Come on, give us some.
See these fucking kill marks, son? Look at that, bitch! That's 10 right there. And that's 2. 12, motherfucker.
Got a pod rolling in.
Miss.
Yeah, buddy.
That has that planet.
I want that one. Stero, make his butt pucker!
Planet Hurricane.
If you don't
kill it, kill it! Everybody say Jahorn when it dies! Everybody, you're gonna scream Jahorn when it dies! It'll make him cry. Oh, come on. Overheat your guns! Overheat!
Mally, buddy, help us.
And
that's a flea
down.
Issue.
Youch.
Drahorn!
Drahorn!
What can you say? It's not good.
So happy.
Drahorn, do you still have that hurricane? Got you?
The one you got me? Yeah, I haven't even taken it out of the station yet.
Why?
Because he doesn't want it to die.
Sorry.
Nice kill.
Bad habit.
Catalyst.
Hello,
woo,
Gabe.
Bitch, look at that! Fucking 169 mil. Ooh, get that fucking Tempest.
Ooh. He's out of attack.
No way, is he really?
200
above. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking get point. Get it. Come on. Come on. Warp up. Get points. DPS is green.
I already warped back. God damn it.
He's pointing.
He's micro jumping.
What?
I got him.
You got short point on him?
He's micro.
There's a Cinnable.
Get the Cinnable. Get it.
Pointed.
Fucking DBS is green. Go.
Biggest bait ever.
Whatever. Yeah. Guys, get webs on him. Burn to him. Pop mines are green.
Burn on him.
Get gate fired up.
Fucker.
Yeah, he warped.
Wow.
Guys, get back down to the gate. Everybody, get down to the gate. Everybody. Right now.
Come up, hoo-hoo gods.
Everybody, get down to the gate. Yes, down to the gate.
It's gone.
Gate fire.
Yep, orbits up, 1,000. Reload your ammo. Reconnect to your lost drones.
Bifrost.
Ooh, get that Bifrost. Get that... Is it gone?
Gone.
Tengu. There's a blue. Do not lock. Whoa, what the fuck? NPSI. Oh, it's glory. NPSIs and local. They're crashing. Do not aggress. They're crashing. It's glory.
Is it gauging?
Guys, why are you guys pointing them?
Guys, do not aggress. Broadcast reps if you need it.
They're aggressing us.
Fuck. All right, DPS is green. Fuck it, whatever.
Oh,
we can't take this.
Wolf. Just kill the wolf. Kill this wolf.
What wolf?
I broadcast.
I got it.
In fleet history, guys. Check it.
Point.
Scram.
Secondary is broadcasted.
Enyo.
Secondary is broadcasted. Kill it.
Scram.
Oh, fucking guys, get out of here. You broadcast.
It's a big target.
God damn it. Let them de-aggress. Are they still aggressed? Guys, de-aggress. Unless, is anybody else red boxed?
I'm red boxed.
Guys, de-aggressed. Who?
I'm red.
Broadcast whoever's red.
Oh, no,
broadcast.
Dizzy's still being hit.
Guys, Lodgy, stay on it. Lodgy, just de-aggress, guys. De-aggress.
DPS is red, guys. DPS is red.
Ah, come on, guys.
Come on.
Bifrost is coming towards us.
They're still shooting at someone.
Dizzy's still getting hit, and I've.
Guys need reps. Oh, I gotta go.
God damn it, man.
Let him de-aggress.
Well, they're not going to.
We spam chat, Moose.
We are spamming chat.
There's two left. Actually, no, those are just drones. They're gone.
Lady Echo will pop. Oh, he got angry.
Diplo.
How many times do we have to kill them before they get it?
Give it a couple more.
It was even put in Alliance chat, so.
Well, not their Alliance chat.
Ah, that's right, sorry.
They are infamous.
No, they're
not.
Not
in, they're not in the glorious chat.
Oh, I'm getting gate guns.
Malediction?
Yeah, I am too.
Yep.
Guys, warp yourself up.
That's the second time we've killed blues.
I don't think we killed anyone.
Oh, we killed three. We killed three.
We popped the Armageddon earlier too.
Took out the
Everybody
wolf.
Everybody warps up, right? Everybody warp up and...
Oh, Mirror God is glory leadership, huh?
Red set attack.
What am I gonna get a kill mark on this?
You're in a crow, you're not gonna get a kill mark unless you're
I want lucky. One!
They could just, like, have joined our fleet and never would have had this issue.
You know?
Careful, blues.
Do not engage,
DPS is red!
Love how he's blowing out his cigarette as he's saying that.
Well, if you get red box, this
all, we
red.
Have this all on fucking video, so.
Well, it's a phrase I use at work. You can't fix stupid. Yeah. If there's one newt and 20 blues around, it's probably a fleet.
Well, yeah, and then they said, well, we didn't shoot you. Yes, you did.
They shoot one of our fleet members, that's technically shooting us, just saying it.
Well, even somebody just said it in local, that yeah. We...
No, no, sorry. Red Box is busy.
It's all over stream, it's fine, guys.
Broadcaster Reds.
Thanks, Reps.
Cleared the history, but Broadcaster can be Reds.
Yes, the Blues did aggress us first. We shouted the shit out of NPSI. It's alright, we have this video. I mean, Benju knows, and Benju has seen time and time again that we spam the shit out of local NPSI, and it's if they don't know who we are by now, that's their bad. It's not like we haven't been all over them, so.
Can somebody write to Thalia?
Kaiser, what happened? Why aren't you in fleet?
ETC'd.
Okay.
He's not on TeamSpeak anymore.
We got that Thalia too.
Might want to hit Intel channel and tell them, you know, because everybody Why? Has it, right?
Intel's for Intel.
500 km away.
There's a whole bunch of them sitting out there.
Do you fire?
Outbound.
That was the blue going out.
That was our last blue friend that for some reason stuck around.
Making sure we're not going anywhere.
Like that hurricane kill.
That was pretty good.
Sorry for the drama, Llama Moose.
Alright guys, well it's 10:25 anyway guys. Fleet.
The last meet.
Huh? Your channel.
That's why I love SFB.
Get fire. Get
fire. It's electric.
Ooh.
They're stabbed.
What was it?
Luxury yacht.
Somebody's asking about your music, Moose.
She says that with a grin on her face.
She's got Robin pinning her hand. She's just off camera.
That is fucking awesome. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and pull these last winners. Cortex Burn! Cortex Burn! Congratulations, buddy. Need your in-game name.
Should we start heading back home?
What's that?
Are we gonna start heading back
home? We're gonna pull these four winners. We're gonna see if we can't get any last final kills. Guys, reload your drones. Reload your ammo. Sorry, reload your ammo. Yeah, reload your drones.
That would be annoying.
Quick, does anybody have any turrets so I can make some more drones?
Oh, thanks, Crazy Monkey. Yeah, buddy, yeah, the mouse and I just got married. Got new music, what picture? Oh, now this one's the Sandy Buns one. Gatefire.
It'll have a little more fun, hopefully.
User disconnected from your channel. Tristan.
That's what, man.
Woo, wow. That bitch was fast.
Very fast.
Alright, draw on the next winner. Poodle Flum, there you go, buddy.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oolapin.
I think I won last stream as well.
You did. Draw on the next winner. Turon, congratulations, dude. Can I have my 50% commission, please? Alright, John, the last winner. Coach Chili Bob!
I love that name.
Fucking name is awesome. Alright, Fleet of Lino Talon.
What are you telling them for?
Whoa, Gatefire. Let's see what it is. Look at Theos, thanks for the follow, dude. User joined your channel. Aaron. Get it if you can. Stay aligned.
Damn it.
Alright, it's fine. Please take this warp.
Bounce on. Freaking gate.
That'll be about Tree Fitty.
Yes. Oop, Coach Chili Bow Buddy means your in-game name, man. You got 1 minute and 30 seconds total. You're currently at 50 seconds right now. Man, Mash, you know what I'm craving right now?
That
freaking omelet that we had this morning.
Penis?
It's really good. Oh, I'm never not craving the dick.
Wow. I knew I was covered.
Somebody not corp one of me so I get a pot express home.
Oh, there we go. Alistair Stark. Alright, guys, listen, fleet jump, hold your cloak. Guys, we definitely do appreciate you hanging out with us tonight. That concludes our NPSI room for Saturday. May I remember, every Wednesday and Saturday, we base our NPSIs out of AGIL, A-G-I-L. These are public rooms. We definitely do apologize for any of the drama that you guys saw today, but we'll definitely get that sorted. But like I said, until then, we will guys catch you guys next time on Monday for our next Eve room, where we just do corp stuff, and then Wednesday, like I said, for our next NPSI room. So we'll catch you guys next time. Say goodnight, everybody.
Hey
guys.
It's
Kaiser.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh no, I'm scrammed. What the
fuck?